There's a shield there.
Oh, help me! Help! Oh shit!
Daddy, go, go, go!
Daddy, go, help. Daddy, go, Daddy, go.
Wait, oh, he's an A. Wait, you killed them both an A?
I killed three
You're
people.
You're a fucking monster.
Oh, I'm marking someone.
Check what?!
You
motherfucking cunt!
Oh. It happens, dude. It
Hell?
Happens, alright. It happens.
I thought he was reloading.
Condom
bro. Oh, there was two of them. Fuck me. Oh, wait, no, he didn't kill me, though.
Condom bro.
Damn it, why couldn't it have showed me the kill cam?
Okay, Super, get ready.
I am ready.
Fuck, I'm pissed.
Condom bro. I'm pissed, too. You wanna be pissed with me?
Well, look who was leading the team. Cough, cough.
Me.
Rape me, Dad.
You should've took your
arm. Dad.
Ooh, bottom of my Gatorade just tasted like fish. Oh, God.
Man, I think I killed both their shields.
Send me invite.
We're, about to back out.
I already backed up.
Why?
Because I'm an idiot.
Because I'm that cool bitch.
I also
you don't need to tell us.
I also need to order some food.
Motherfucker, you were talking about being broke, and now you're ordering more food.
What? You're saying I'm always talking about being broke? I said I was broke like 3 days ago, and I just had to withdraw money out of the bank. That's all I meant by broke. I didn't have
cash. Why are you taking money out of the goddamn bank?
Because I got money in there, so when you put it in there, it allows you to take it back out.
But when you take all of the money that you have in there, because you're spending it on fucking
hot
food. I
didn't take the fucking all the money I have in there, dude. I have 10 grand in my bank. If I withdraw $50 to grab some food for a day, I think I'll be alright.
Only 10 grand.
It's not much, but I mean, I'm only 21.
Yeah, I'm like 17. I got like 18 Lamborghinis.
Yeah, well, that's good for you.
I got like 5 Lamborghinis at least.
Yeah.
And I'm only 15.
I lost count after 5.
Yeah, like, I
just kind of like,
I started
quantity.
My bad, that was 5 per colors team. I have a category for each color in my 5 million car garages.
I have my Lamborghini sorted.
I got you guys. We're talking about Grand Theft Auto 5 here.
No.
I have mine sorted alphabetically by color. Like, aqua blue goes first.
I have a freaking tank.
What
I have
do
an
I
F-14
want to
Raptor.
Eat? Fuck me.
Yeah, I have a Black Hawk attack chopper.
Yeah.
Cock. Could you imagine?
Black Hawk down.
Black
Hawk down.
Black Hawk attack chopper.
It's super silent too.
What's that massive thing in the sky?
You just hear like the blades are just giant dildos and it just goes whatever the fucking sound would be.
Oh man.
It's a Black Hawk chopper.
Connecting, creating squad. I don't know. Am I
going in hot?
Joining game?
Going in hot.
Black Hawk
ISC
going in hot.
Gaming. Actually, can I change my name real quick? You guys want to change your name?
You gotta change it to something
daddy.
About daddy.
Can you even change it?
Yes, apparently.
Yep. I've had about 5 different names.
When, like, the console? Or do you have to go, like, through Uplay or some bullshit?
You gotta go to the website.
ub.uplay.com.
Assuming the name isn't taken?
Uplay.com. Yeah, it can't be taken. And it can't say stone,
but
it can't have rape in it, apparently.
You can't have what?
Stone, like, high.
Really?
But you can have rape.
Yeah.
Clearly, being. Oh, fuck.
Being
Why
a hothead's worse than a rapist, just like weed is worse
because
than crack.
Because the shit's really...
I was buying shit.
Oh, I got
Boys,
an error.
Let a dude know. Yeah, that's called Ubisoft.
Don't you be hating on Ubisoft. You're the one who told me that.
I'm the one who loves Ubisoft for Splinter Cell and stuff.
You guys wanna try joining on me then? Otherwise I have to relaunch the game.
Those glory days are long gone, dude.
Yeah. Like, they start going downhill after about, you know, 2006? 7?
Before Conviction. Is where it started going down
Conviction.
For me.
Conviction. Don't talk about
Splinter Cell.
That's a banned word.
Can you guys join on me?
Yeah,
you gotta send
in.
Who the fuck, Stuart? Did I invite Stuart? God damn it!
When somebody I'm not friends with.
I'll start inviting people.
Yeah, join on Assassin Project.
I'm losing my shit, okay?
Oh shit, how do you invite in this fucking game when you're offline?
You're offline?
Everybody's offline to me.
I see Skibbles.
It's okay.
He's online.
Alright, I just hopped online. Invite me.
Hold on.
I'm still trying to order my food.
You were online for 2 seconds and then you were back to offline.
Really? Oh, it's loading, so...
Wait, what's your name now? Oh, Orgasmic Centaur? Orgasmic Centaur.
Yeah.
Hey, you stole the name that I gave you.
Wait, what? Orgasmic Senpai?
Centaur.
Yeah.
Centaur.
You know, half man, half horse?
Yeah.
That's pretty nasty.
Guys, can somebody tell me what a...
Oh, add daddy to that centaur thing, and that's really disgusting.
What is an Italian meatball hot sub?
Centaur daddy.
Oh, they're so good.
What's an Italian meatball part of it, though? What's that mean?
Well, it's like a meatball.
Oh, okay, it's just...
Different
it's
spices.
I can't fucking join the game.
Alright, who's booting the fucking game?
That's what I want.
Not me.
Sorry. My shit's broken.
Ooh, I'm in. No, I'm not. It's gonna boot me. Yeah, it booted me.
Somebody started multiplayer, and they shouldn't have.
Wait, did you guys even ever invite? You never even invited me.
I cannot invite you because you're not on my friends list and you keep changing names.
Yeah, but fucking, I'm one.
So what's your name right now?
Join off of Skibbles.
Rate me, Dad. I forgot I can join with him.
It's just rate me, Dad, not.
Oh, Skibbles, you did send me a fucking thing. I'm sorry.
I had to back out because my shit was.
No, his name is Rate Me Please Dad, that's his name.
At least he asked nicely.
Okay, so, yeah, there you go. Now we're missing Skibbles. Skibbles' name is Mr. Skibbles.
Oh, not anymore, I changed it.
It didn't update for me.
Oh, it will once I get on, once
well,
I go on.
Well, just accept the invitation then.
I'm coming, I gotta restart fucking Rainbow Six shit, cause it wasn't joining shit. He was just sitting there like, don't give a fuck.
Okay, so I need to change my name. Give me a moment.
It has to have Dad in it.
Yeah, I just don't know how to change my name.
You gotta go to Uplay, then you have to just fucking, it's in the
top
corner.
Oh, the website,
corner.
Okay, I got
yeah.
it.
What are we changing
can't do
the name
through Uplay.
Is there a reason why you're switching names?
Yeah, what are we switching our names to?
Mine is,
anything
not
with
there, Dad.
Not there, Dad, is that what you fucking...
That's good.
That's good. I like that.
We're so fucking stupid. Why do we like doing this? Good.
That's a class act.
Class act lawsuit, more like.
Yeah. You need to log out and close Uplay.
To me?
If you you just gotta restart Siege, it'll appear on Siege.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You know what? I'm gonna restart mine real quick if he has to.
Oh, I'm already in.
Yeah, I'm restarting mine right now.
It should show up. When I join the game, it should show. As not there, Dad.
I'm ordering some food.
Alright. Oh yeah, it's working. Sweet.
Yeah.
Assassin, I literally cannot join your game. Like, I'm physically unable to do so.
Alright, let me relaunch.
Yeah.
Everybody relaunch.
I've already relaunched.
Yeah, I just did it.
Relaunching now.
Now
well, I'm the one who hasn't changed my name. Do you need me to relaunch as well?
Yeah, absolutely. We have to.
Inviting everybody.
Alright. You have
placing
me?
My order for food. Placing my order for
please,
food.
Please, Dad, no stop!
Yeah.
How do you change your name? Is it in profile? Profile?
Yeah, it's in profile.
Profile. I don't know why my Ubisoft is in French.
She is French. French Canadian.
Yeah, it said profil, but like, don't fucking blame me.
I defended you.
And now it's
I laughed at you. Can you send me another invite?
Which one are you?
Please, Dad, no stop.
Fucking God.
Couldn't join. Should I restart?
Fuck, I'll restart again. Someone host will invite me.
I gotta make a phone call.
I can't change my name. It won't let me.
Why?
I don't know. Maybe I'm not doing it right.
Name's sorry, not available. And it can't have any spaces.
Oh, but I don't
look on my profile, right? It says like what achievements you get, right? You know how on your profile. One of the achievements I got in Black Flag like 8 months ago. It's like, please, Dad, no stopped, unlocked, been down so long.
Okay, assassin, go to. Okay, you found it.
What's your name? What's your assassin? Oh, let's see here.
Yours should be. I love it, Daddy.
We wanted to be rapish, not I like it.
Okay.
If I drink a blue Gatorade and then a red Gatorade immediately after, will my pee be purple?
Not so hard, Dad.
Or just don't hurt me, Dad.
No, Dad, it hurts.
Don't beat me, Dad. Oh, yeah,
I think I heard a tear.
Not bad. That's just too visual.
Catch me, shit.
Get ripped, Dad.
Is there supposed to be blood, Dad?
Session not found.
Alright, yeah, invite me.
That invite didn't work at all.
Yeah, your invite. Did you jump out of your own game?
Please, Dad, no stop.
Alright, gotta make phone calls, baby.
Not there, Dad. So invite all the daddies and we're good.
Yeah. Am I on your friends list?
Everybody's offline except for, Rate Me Please Dad and, IC Gaming.
Invite me.
Oh, shit. Alright, who's inviting who? Canadian, you host, invite me and I'll join. I'll invite everyone else.
Alright, I'm just inviting not their dad, because that's the only one that's online.
Yeah, that's me.
Okay. And then you invite everyone else. Please, Dad, don't.
Well, that's me, I think. Right? I just changed it again, though.
Oh, didn't you?
I don't know what it is now.
Oh, your name is still Assassin Project. You need to restart.
Okay, I'm relaunching.
Oh, wait, no, never mind. It's fine.
Slower.
What is it now?
Slower, please, Dad.
Dad, this is what it is for me.
I see slower, please, Dad.
Oh, yeah, slower, please, Dad.
Still says assassin for me. Whatever.
Oh, it works for us.
Alright, invite all the rest of the people.
Fuck, I get confused with a bunch of dads. Zoo. Alright, where's Ice? Is Ice still going by the same name?
Yeah, just invite me. It takes me forever to relaunch the game.
Overall game completion, 8%. Like, I give a fuck.
100%. For what game?
Let me see. For all the games, really. All the games that I own. That must be Far Cry 4, though. I didn't finish the game because it's garbage.
Are you gonna get an invite 15%? Here? I have to.
I can't invite
God,
you,
dude.
You're not my friend.
Oh, I found him.
Hold on.
You're not my friend. Alright, cool.
Did you accept either?
What level are you guys?
42? 43? I don't know. 43.
You're joking.
That's me.
No, I'm not joking.
I'm level 32? No, 34.
How long do you guys play for? Like,
I've been playing since Friday.
I've been playing since
release. I haven't slept once.
You don't go to work, or you don't go to school, or...
I'm just fucking with you. I play more than the average, I suppose, but I do work.
Dude, I just ordered food, and they're gonna charge me $4 per cup of hot sauce that I fucking want. I mean, $1 per cup of hot sauce that I want fucking comes.
Sue them.
Per cup, yeah.
Pretty fucking... Like,
say the hot
cents,
sauce
out
of your and chop your finger off. And put it in there.
I think I might get some questions about that.
No, Dad, please stop.
Alright,
Ice is gonna be sticking out like a fucking sore thumb.
Oh, I haven't even got an invite yet.
You're in.
Am I?
Wait, yeah. Me please, Dad's avatar is a girl, too. That's pretty wrong.
Oh, God.
I don't even see my avatar. Oh, yeah, I forgot I did set it as a woman.
Mine's a rough, gruff man. Like
her neck- mouth's open, like, really wide, too.
That's how I like it, baby. I'm always wide.
Mine's just like Splinter Cell or that.
Yeah. Did you play Blacklist?
Yeah.
You,
I played.
Can you guess my favorite?
Yeah.
Which one?
Six.
No, which Splinter Cell is my favorite?
Six.
No, it's gotta be Chaos Theory. Chaos Theory is
Chaos Theory was the pinnacle of evolutions.
You didn't like DA?
There we go.
You didn't like Double Agent?
Double Agent was me. I liked the PS2 version of Double Agent.
How are they different?
They were two different generations, so they had like downgrades and upgrades, and they weren't the same game at all.
What do you mean downgrades and upgrades?
Storylines, as a matter of fact.
Oh really?
Well, there's two different storylines and two different types of gameplay.
Oh, there you go.
Oh fuck! Look at this.
So I see Assassin Project still. That's annoying.
Oh, yours is now Assassin Project. It lied to us.
Dude, I changed it.
Casual. Maybe it takes time.
Casual. You didn't even change it at all.
So upset.
Okay, so what we got?
I'm going mute. I'm gonna put the little mute boxes by the wall so that they can't use their mic. Apparently that's how it works.
So... Kitchen? Really?
Why kitchen?
What are we doing? I don't care.
It's the first floor. Let's go in the armory, fuck that.
Right?
Not there then.
Secure the bombs.
Good to know the matchmaking is working a little bit better now.
Bomb reinforced!
Hey, matchmaking
is working a little bit better now.
4,000.
I found the bomb pretty fast.
I'm gonna electrify this one. Come on. Come on, Dan, don't stop there. Faster.
Jammer ready to activate. Fuck's this.
What are you doing? Get off my thing.
We've got wire somewhere. We don't have any barbed wire?
I got wire.
We want some armor plates.
Oh, I don't know. In a choke point.
Down to 5 seconds.
Blue. It's a choke point right there.
Who wants some armor plates? Come get your armor plates. Armor plates.
Pass those plates around!
Shut up. You know.
Come get them.
My guy's not G.I.G. and I can't wear this. See you later, not there, Dad. You're in there. Really?
I was putting ADS in.
Alright, check the cameras. I don't want to like get caught up here.
I'm on the cameras.
Where was that from? Some weird shit going on. Where are they?
I don't see
oh,
the cameras.
They're trying to attack A. Door. My trophy system just caught two grenades confused.
There's another one.
Reloading. Where am
I? In the room. That's the
shield. I just fucked that guy on the stairs up.
We got shield by the red crates. Here. Shield. I can hear him standing right beside me here at...
I'll go around them.
Okay, do it.
Smoked him! Oh, there's a shield.
Got him, he's dead. Nicked his face.
Whoa, what are you doing? Fucking daddy.
He killed me.
Cause I don't know who's who anymore.
Oh, that guy's body is flipping out.
Yeah, I saw that. He was getting raped by daddy.
Scribbles I know is not there, dad. Please, Dad, Dad no stop.
I need to mute you in game again. God damn you.
Yeah, seriously.
No, you love me. Talking
I love you. Please, Dad, no stop.
So, it's gonna be please, Dad, not there. Rape me. Cause the other one's dead.
Everyone, shield. We need another shield.
Yeah.
I know I just ordered that food and all, but I want it to be here already. Right now.
You always say that. Your mother always says it. I know.
Lay down and bend over.
I love infinite loading people.
Who's that? Kick assassin.
Somebody on the other team.
Why me? We should both kick a fucking Canadian.
What? Why? Why?
Cause you told them to vote kick me.
Cause you're not loaded.
Can you even vote kick somebody in your party? Never mind, I don't want to try.
It says loading complete.
I don't even know how to do a vote kick.
It's 4 out of 5 players on their side, it's their fault.
Fuck your team.
No, Dad, please stop.
Please. You.
Please, Dad.
Oh, God.
Jamie's got
a gun. But my system's 32.
Do they have, like, profanity filters in this game?
No.
Nope. Would anyone of you guys say if you put rape in your name, then they flag it or some shit?
Nope.
You can't put stoned in your name, though.
Really?
Don't think so.
That's a weird one.
Well, that's because stoners are worse than rapists.
Oh shit,
I need to locate a bomb.
Dude, boys, they lost a teammate. Now it's eating.
Yeah. Oh yeah, Dad.
Yeah.
That could be a good one. Oh yeah, Dad.
First floor. Okay.
Packed lobby. What the fuck is this call of duty?
Yeah.
Modded lobby.
Yeah, first floor, guys.
No, actually, it's, first floor and second floor.
Okay, don't tell me how I can and can't live my life, right?
Drone has located a bomb. 10 seconds before
insertion. Nice. Go straight into the jammer.
Insertion in 5 seconds.
I do like the worst
guys,
driver.
Guys, look, I'm glitched to a wall.
Yeah, nice assassin. Nice spot.
Proceed to bomb location and
I know. I'm good at that.
Okay.
My drone's
only
like
4,000 ping right now, guys. Hold up.
Holy shit.
Shoot that camera.
Where's the camera?
I think Assassin got it. Yeah. No, she didn't.
Yeah, check my connection, guys. Look at that.
Oh god, you're so good. It's 400.
No, I live on Mars. 4,000. Believe it or not.
So we're going for A or B? What's like A's?
Can you do it later? Jesus.
Yeah, that's actually not no one on A. Actually, there's one guy, he just killed my drone like a little bitch.
You wanna give me the diffuse kit, Kami?
I wish I could run, please.
Post migration.
Please, Dad, you're in the opposite. Wait, what?
My connection is too slow. I've been removed from the match.
What is wrong with your connection, dude?
Want me to drone?
Do what you please. There's a guy on the right side, yeah?
Watch out!
It was coming it back to me.
He's not dead.
Got him. Although I got shot in the back by your friend.
Some
hey,
people
guys.
In A.
I didn't shoot
breach,
you back.
Breach, breach. Hey, I need a breach over here on this wall.
Oh shit, he's just there. I got breach. There's one guy in the stair. I think A is clear.
Can you guys clear the way towards A? I'm gonna get in there.
We're clear.
Clear. It's clear. Go rush. Clamp. It's as clear as it's ever gonna be.
They're probably all downstairs, maybe.
Protected at all costs. He went all the way around. Reload. Turtle. One left. No, three left. Holy shit.
Oh shit.
Oh, he's just there.
Guys, I'm dead. There's one on the stair on the second floor. I'm coming. Good game.
This is what we win or
does he even know how to defuse?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. It's all over, guys. It's all over. Oh my god, it's all over.
GG shit connection.
We suck dick.
Oh my god, guys, you know what I think an ultimate way to win this game would be? Two people go into the room, one of them has the diffuse kit, and you kill the person who like plants the diffuser, and their body falls over top of the diffuser and it's hidden.
Okay, well, I don't really want to die for that.
Yeah.
If you want to, go ahead.
That's a good cause.
Apparently you can't interact with the bomb defusal kit because there's a body covering it though. I had trouble with that before. It's kind of stupid, but lols.
We could like put a bunch of shields around it and then they can't get to it, maybe?
Yeah, just like do a four-way shield. Back to back.
Keep the bombs protected.
I'm gonna patch the hole above us, boys.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Plan your defenses accordingly.
Position device!
Do we have armor?
Initiating jammer.
No, we don't.
Who the fuck planted a jammer? Located a bomb. Protected.
Who's reinforcing these walls over here? Oh, never mind, somebody already got it.
Killed like three drones.
Lay your shit down.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
Somebody get on camera and try to spot him real quick.
I'm doing it.
Have we laid our shields down yet?
Somebody put shields down.
So good, they got two shields so far.
Wait, we don't even have a rook, do we?
Nope.
Nope.
Oh shit.
I didn't know, I would have taken that.
Targets detected.
You bitch, how dare you know where I'm at.
Did I hear one beside us? Unless that's you, assassin?
No, there's another one with me.
I got nitros, if it's a shield guy, let me know.
It was a twitch.
Okay. They're on the first floor.
Sounds like they were above B soon.
Assassin, can you keep me cover while I go up there?
She sent her drone.
Where was that?
I got another shot on her. Oh, she's right behind the car. She's behind
the car. I got incoming staircase.
I'm using that super pistol.
They're approaching A. Yes, I do! One down, shield down.
Sorry, I shot you on accident.
Hold on, hey, get away from there, gaming. I have a fucking smoke.
The smoke kill me? Oh, I am, right.
Oh, he's in the stairs. He's a shield in the stairs. On the way down.
Can you flank him?
I will try, but we need to get his attention. Standing.
All right. He's choking.
He's fuck.
Wow.
He hit shot me too.
Where is he at?
He's in the staircase on the way down.
Alright.
I can't believe he did that.
He's in the room.
Bullshit.
Blue 4 victorious.
Good job, guys.
I distracted him.
What? You should see me teabagging him here in a second.
Claimed his body.
Declared dominance.
The body is mine. Nobody shall take my body.
Alright, now we just have to win on attack, which we should be able to do, right?
Going all shields? I'll take there, mate. You guys can go shields. You probably have.
Shield team 6, baby.
Shield team 4.
Shield team 4, there you go, boys. That makes me hard.
What the fuck was that?
Fapping.
That's not fapping.
It's 5v4, let's fuck him in the whore.
Fuck him in the whore.
We need to locate a bomb.
I'm gonna check basement. You guys check something else.
Checking upstairs.
It's kind of weird that these little drones have a jump cooldown.
Be advised, your drone has located a bomb.
I'm gonna go like on the top as I did before.
Your drone has found a bomb.
Jump mania.
They got a pulse.
I got my drone hidden. For us?
That means that they can detect our heartbeats to a wall.
Look at my spot. It's the best shit.
Are you on a fucking thing over there? Not.
I'm on the projector, or the wall that the projector uses.
The diffuser is now secured. Proceed to bomb location and defuse it.
I'm on the bomb, bitches.
A. We should go to A.
You're gonna AFK, really? Damn.
Let's see. I don't see anybody in A, so we could probably breach A and. Get in there and cover the door with the shields. Fine.
Hold on,
wait.
Before you go into A, there's no one in there. You know that, right?
Yeah, there's no one in A.
I can
put something right here, real quick. Then you can go in. I destroyed one of their cluster charges.
Planning.
And their gas grenade.
Time to make a new door.
Bomb diffusion initiated. Protect the diffuser.
Watch out, throwing flashbangs outside.
I'm gonna try to come down from the stairs again.
There's a guy in the stairs.
There was one on the stairs.
I'm gonna bounce a grenade into that room where he's at. He's across the hallway.
The guy in the stairs. Oh shit!
That's me, my bad.
There's a guy in stairs. Whoever's up there, you should probably flank him.
I got two guys up here trying to kill me already. Hold
okay,
on.
We'll hide. We can push.
Yeah, we got this, man.
Bomb defused. Mission successful.
They couldn't even make an attempt to push you because I had them so scared. I was just flashing them and shooting at them. They had like no help.
I'm surprised they abandoned it completely. Also, but their spawn locations were a little bit shitty though.
That's their fault.
Isn't it random? Unless everybody selects downstairs, is that how it works?
No, it's majority vote.
Yeah.
Right, so it's majority vote. It sounds like they've chosen them.
Picking up our friend.
I see all five here.
No, Canadians, been dropped since the beginning.
Yeah, you can back out. Back out.
Yeah. You're in a game, though, are you? Are you almost done?
I'm just on my menu.
Oh, really? All
right, okay. Well, who's hosting invite me?
Oh, I just dragged me.
Backed out? What the fuck?
Yeah, we did.
Why did I... Oh, my God.
Isn't the party leader supposed to back out?
That's what we did, and like, it splits with the party. It's really fucked up.
Lame.
I gotta buy a class. I mean, I fucking skin too. I don't know what I want to buy it for, though.
Buy the flyer skins.
Yeah, I want to buy something for Defender.
A new late.
Okay. Send me an invite. Again.
Yeah, who's hosting? I'm confused as to who's hosting. I'm Skibbles. But I guess I'm hosting.
Okay, I don't know how the other guy's gonna send me an invite.
I'm inviting everybody. You have been invited.
I can't even buy my skin just yet, motherfucker.
Go!
Hold on, give me one sec.
Let's tell my dog to go. Not you. I can wait on you.
Good. Bitch. Yeah.
Oh, my back's killing me.
That reminds me of the, Aqua Teen Hunger Force, hand banana. I'm a good boss.
What about the Aqua Teen Hunger Force Boston episode? And the Aqua Teen Hunger Force when they, the signs out in Boston.
I don't think I've seen that one.
They put signs around Boston, and it fucking caused a big panic because they thought they were bombs, so the bomb squads had to come out and detonate them. Said apparently it cost them $1 million in taxpayer money, and jeez, they had to pay $2 million back. Blower, please, Dad, what the fuck?
Yeah, I updated my name.
Come on, guys, join! Come on!
Please stand.
So we're missing Icy. Do you need an invite? What's going on?
No, I accepted. That's...
Oh... Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. Blame it on the Ubisoft.
I don't know what's doing that for him. He, like, takes 5 minutes to connect to Ubisoft at the very beginning of the launch.
Which is why it was shitty when you guys all dropped the fucking party. Validating. Green squad, joining game. Should be in now.
Alright, let me check if everyone's in. And... damn, I got too many friends. Yeah, we're all in.
We're all in. Are we missing a person?
Yeah, we're missing.
There you go. Yes. When my food gets here, I'm gonna smash.
Oh my gosh.
He stole my word.
Ooh. Shields?
Shield team sick all day.
Should you use the longest word for the safe word?
So who's not
yeah, that one right there. I was just about to say. Great minds. I think you got it right. I don't know if I had a glance. Who fucking cares? Maybe Popkin said it. That's all you need to know. I'm checking upstairs.
Oh, yay, 910.
I'm a bill.
He's got 900.
Oh, yeah, they're all fortified.
Sure.
Be advised your drone has located a bomb.
I can't go in there. We need to go through outside into the garage in order to get the other point.
5 seconds to go.
Oh, just saw it. Come on.
The diffuser is now secured. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
And he is AFK.
Every fucking time. Damn.
I'm not AFK.
Come on, away from me, guys. Let's go. Up top.
I'm scouting out.
Give me the bomb. Give me the bomb. Or the box.
You must recover the diffuser. The diffuser has been secured.
Yeah, I was scouting. My girlfriend's wreck.
Okay, so I'm gonna blow up the kitchen. Or the bathroom. Oh, did I just crash?
It just froze for me.
Did everyone just crash?
Yeah.
What the fuck? I'm fine.
We got DDoS.
We just got hacked.
Dad, no stop is moving around.
Stop hacking us. Yeah, no, I'm froze.
Yeah, I'm froze.
That's gonna happen to all of us. Alright, well, GG.
Why are you killing them, dude?
Oh.
They're not here.
You only crashed two of us? Lame.
Yeah, it crashed me.
Three people? DDoS. DDoS. It's real.
Oh, boy.
We can't rejoin the game, I bet.
I have 1,000 ping.
Oh well, better might as well set up another party then. Sooner the better.
I'm just gonna breach the garage real quick though. Breach through with my 4,000 ping. That's 5,000 ping.
The prawns.
No, they're dead.
Oh, god fucking damn this fucking faggot. I hate when they rush you, man. It's so fucking annoying.
The voice chat's still up. I don't get it. Like half-ass crash. Off.
My internet gets better in the next half hour. I'll be back in like half an hour. Okay. You guys hear me?
Okay,
there
you
go.
Yep.
Yep.
You got me?
We heard you. Nobody cares.
Yes.
Alright. Alright.
Wasn't he having...
I'm gonna be in probably AFK, even though I will be AFK.
Gonna resolve your connection issue?
I can't join. Bye. User disconnected from your channel.
We can get them invites soon, Skibbles.
Skibbles is a bitch, nigga.
You niggas don't understand, my nigga. I am a serious businessman. I'm straight up business. That's what your mom said last night. I'm...
I wonder what they're gonna put in this game that you have to buy.
Probably guns.
Operatives.
Guns.
Cause there's guns. Like a shop menu already in the Uplay for this.
Guns, 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 and guns, and guns, guns, and guns, and guns.
All essentially probably the same thing anyways. Or just buying your favorite one, like buying your jersey. $10 skin.
God.
Skin pack. Evolve did it. Just recoloring.
Evolve, where's Evolve now? In the fucking shitter.
Yep.
So that's clearly not the right marketing strategy you take.
Waiting for an invite, waiting for
What the fuck is taking you so long, Dan?
It's talking up my computer, I mean, talking up Rainbow Six, and then talking invites, and then, you know,
so, and then okay. You suck big fat dick.
Yeah, that's like my favorite part. Assassin, you there, baby? Bye-bye. Are you there, baby, dad? Are you there, Ice, baby?
Why is your microphone so
short? Send me an invite. Damn.
He has his mouth wrapped around it like my dick.
Alright, we're missing one person. Did I invite you, Ice?
Yeah, you got me. Just gotta wait through all this whole shit.
Ice cream paint job.
Connecting to Ubisoft servers, give it like 2 minutes. So I say, fucking hurry up! Gonna attack on this wait time afterwards.
Get him out. He can't be in here. He is not authorized. You in here, Ice?
Be in shortly. It's validating, creating a squad, joining game.
Hold up, I just like to mention something real quick.
Might be in now, maybe?
Hey, you're a pussy bitch.
Alright, I'm in. Go, go, go.
Uh-oh, hold on, I can't play.
Here's his connection.
Guys, my food just arrived.
Oh, please.
Seriously, dude?
You were connecting, my bad. I'm just making fun. Alright.
Oh, wait, Assassin's... Actually, I can't tell who's who anyway, I don't care.
She's slower, please, Dad, and I'm pretty sure the other guy backed out because he got a suit.
So just two of us now?
Rate me, please, Dad. What is he
doing? Yeah, rate me, please, Dad. He got his food, so he left.
Huh. Okay, well, whatever.
No. Error. Shit. Why can't I join your squad, you?
Error.
I don't know. Why would you invite me, Assassin? Kami, Wawami, and Tommy.
Join me now.
And, you join on me.
Keep.
Wait, who are you again? No, you're not Rate Me. You are...
Not there, Dad.
Yeah, not there.
Alrighty, I'm in.
Starting. Error. Well, I guess they still haven't fixed this shit. Right, what's the plan now? It says everyone's offline. I assume everyone's relaunching.
No.
Why are you relaunching? Again. We're fine. We just have to keep trying until it works.
Oh yeah, is that how it works? Okay, my bad. Invite me.
Of course.
I don't know, fucking... Okay, I'm gonna take this invite. I hope it's the right one.
Did you invite them?
No, I just clicked on your invite, unless that was the wrong one.
I don't know.
If you want to send me an invite, I guess you can try Skibbles. Now, but...
Did you invite him?
Now, you know what? What I'm gonna do is I'll use the Uplay overlay to join your game, and then I'll turn on the fucking stream thing. Intercepts it. So far, I'm not pleased with this shit.
Am I inviting everyone or what?
Go ahead.
Copy that. Over. We'll go.
New game invite. Can't wait. Another 2 minutes.
Do I need to get the dial-up sound out again? I remember the days of dial-up. Those were interesting times.
Were you even born?
Yep, my grandpa had dial-up to about 2004.
Alright, I'm in. Launch. Go.
I'm moving.
So that's the only way to get past error, just to hammer the shit out of it? That's it?
Yep. But anyways, the first computer I ever used was a old-ass Mac. Like, it was one of the old Macs that had a handle on top, and it was a monitor, and there was, like, it was just a monitor. There was no tower. And it was hooked up the dial-up. That was one of the first computers I ever used. So yes, I'm very closely
in love with dial-up. Not really, but I do remember it.
I thought of it as basically all you know.
Didn't we see this, the 535 King, last time? When it aired out on us?
No, they're dead.
Okay, Riku.
Dear Lord.
Just back at Riku.
Working on a man. Anything. Just like you'll never find love.
I wonder how long your love's gonna last. High schooler.
It's been around for about 4 years now.
So since what?
Since like,
grade 50. 7. Jesus.
Are you talking about his computer?
Say what?
What are you talking about? What has been lasting since high school?
Is
it that important?
Or high school. Yeah, really. Is it that important?
We're sitting here waiting for you to click on multiplayer, so we might as well have a pointless conversation.
Multiplayer is a hard button to click on, I have you know. Takes a lot of skill.
I agree. You got sausage for fingers.
All that coordination.
too much Cheetos dust. Ladies.
So, yeah, we're not in the same fucking match.
Huh?
We're not even in the same match.
We've lost... Slower Police Dives with me. Who's missing?
Skibbles?
Yep. I'm good, I'm taking a break.
Are you in another match?
He's in a different match somehow.
Okay, I'm backing up.
He's taking a break, it's just me and you. Wow. Send me an invite, otherwise I'm gonna keep playing.
I'll invite you. We can try again until it decides to work.
But you said you're taking a break.
Well, because by the time my break's done, the fucking matchmaking might decide to work.
This is true.
I got way too many fucking dads on my friends list. Well, that was a format for like a social networking platform.
Find
or like
the biohazard container location.
Have like some kind of sexual reference to dad. Dad 1, dad 2, dad 3, dad 4.
You can give them those names if you want.
Yeah, I know, but it isn't funny if they don't know we have those names.
Archives clean. Garage, maybe.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
They seem to be having an AFK player in their group.
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds to go.
Okay, so...
Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Drone is ready to go.
Ugh.
See the guy crouching around on the ground.
Let me know when you're in.
Did you invite me?
Yes.
Trying to alt tab. Oh, okay. Invite requires you to leave the game. Okay, looks like I can alt tab and accept an invite. That's a lot better. That's a hell of a lot better than relaunching the game.
I just realized you're streaming this entire thing.
Yep, big fucking waste of time, so... Please. Please, Ubisoft. You also wasted a lot of time with the fucking names and shit, too.
The names are all worth it.
Yep, and playing, what, one round in 1 hour?
Listen,
It's the sentimental value that matters.
This game's cool.
You want to know my favorite part about the game?
That it costs $80 Canadian.
Ubisoft code error 2-0XO.
And I don't know why you cut those things off. I liked them.
0059. That's my favorite part.
Realize I don't actually use it though, right?
That's why.
I like the design of the thing.
Yeah.
I knew you were gonna do this. It's not like I actually used the thing.
Except that you cannot reach that.
No problem.
I don't care, it's too late now. I told you not to touch it if you still wanted to. Goddamn obsession.
Yeah. This shit is like broken the F.
Are you buying it?
Time for more invites to be passed around. Alright. I sent you your invites.
Okay, go.
Oh, there we go. Alright, Ubisoft. Rub your hands together and clap a few times.
What was that little, like, superstitious thing that they had some time ago? The Charlie thing?
Oh, fuck that thing. That's for dumbasses.
Isn't it like a Mexican thing?
Guys, rub your hands together, clap three times in a word. I did it, and it worked.
Where are we going?
I don't know. We'll let fate decide for us. Shower. Slower. Not there, Dad.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Get your armors.
Time to armor.
Condoms.
Yes. Made now break.
Yeah, they usually break though.
Eventually. We need more reinforcements. Okay, good. I'm gonna go in my spot.
Alright guys, I'm gonna keep my walls.
Demo ready! Device activated.
10 seconds
the,
left.
The ladder climbing animation is so fucking funny.
Hey guys, you can move whoever set up this barbed wire shit over here.
Protect there was barbed wire this day. At all costs.
Looks like they're coming to A. Yeah. They're on A.
They're touching my fucking wall and shocking them. That's funny as hell.
And it gives you points for
somebody
it.
Didn't get their shield. There you go.
I got it. Found target.
There's a fuse going to A.
Oh, we can't see a damn thing in here.
I hear people like repelling and shit.
Yeah, they went from the second floor into the basement.
What the?
Which shit are you gonna pick, bitch?
Fuck me.
Oh, wow, really? Fucking bullshit, motherfucker.
There's a drone driving around out there.
I got it.
There's a fuse in the shipping container.
They got a shield in the ladder.
Yeah, they got two shields. One in a shipping container, one in the stairs.
You got shields coming from the shipment container side.
Peeping hole. Oh, that's his sledge.
What? What?
I love how he hits at you.
Yeah, yeah, right.
That shotgun
did basically nothing.
Oh, I can see him through the wall.
We need a suppression system.
We're behind this wall. No! I got a nitro on that. If you can get me up, I can detonate. Cluster, cluster, cluster! Oh fuck, not again.
The medic should have revived you, but he was downed himself.
Marking.
You got 54 seconds left.
They need to cross
the container. Oh, we're doing badly.
You got a headshot. He didn't even reload his fucking
container. Fail.
That team is so... mission failure.
Wow. We put way up too many barricades, man. Could have blown those guys up had you revived me sooner.
They've only been probably playing since you moved over.
Can you cook grenades in this game?
Yep.
No. Can you?
You can cook frags, so you can't cook flashes.
Good to know.
Frags will just go off your damn hand.
Frags will go off in your hand?
Yep.
Because apparently they don't understand the idea of when you pull a pin, you're still holding on to the, you know,
man.
Handle, but, you know, whatever. Now, unless you pull the pin and you let the fucking handle file off. So. Yeah, it'll go off.
Locate the biohazard container.
But, you know, whatever.
Yeah, they're in the same they're in the same room that we were.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Oh my god, whose drone is this?
That's probably mine.
Little skunk.
Yeah, my drone's on the shelf.
Dissimilar's autistic.
Man, I love the drone play though. You find so many good spots.
Well, they purposely made them there.
It's actually better if you don't spot them and you just go.
Exactly. I use it for myself, but other people fucking use it to spot because they're retarded.
I can drone ahead of you. Unless, is there somebody in there?
I don't know, I'm checking it out. Clear.
There's two people facing stairway.
There's barbed wire there, you could probably destroy it. Maybe you should let me do it.
Ah, shit.
I got killed. There's a guy inside the red container. Oh, he shot me through some, wood doors there.
Should just went on second floor.
Yeah, through the other doorway, the one that you're looking at right now. Yeah, there you go. That guy killed me. You got him.
Yeah, I thought as much. I didn't want to go down there. Can you use my drone?
No. A dead person can't use drones. Oh, I can see the first person of somebody's, Twitch drone, though.
Hello? Do you see this?
What?
Okay, my god, what the fuck?
Oh, there's a vent up there? I didn't know that. Fucking up your sledge work.
The gas guy has no more charges.
Oh fuck, never mind, I'm out.
Are you guys gonna get down there? I need some help, dude.
I gotta get in there.
Alright, I'm coming.
There's two more left. Only two drones in there, I can't use any of them.
Fire! The last operator standing. Hostile activity resumes. Secure the container. Op 4 neutralized. Blue 4 successful.
Oh my god. They're not
that
good at all.
So cheap, man.
They're around on the wrong floor.
I should stop using it. Because it's not going to be like that in the final product, I hope.
You'll probably make it if you get shot in the glass, it can still get broken with like heavy caliber weapons.
Do you need a suppression system? When you shoot at the shield, his accuracy should go to shit. That applies to everyone else that gets shot first.
Yeah, suppression, like you said, suppression needs to be in here.
They're not gonna build that in 2 months. Especially
like,
Ubisoft.
Oh, I don't care,
dude. Suppression,
it would be great if they did
like, just blur and...
Yeah, and your accuracy goes to shit because nobody knows how to shoot very properly as you get shot at.
Because, once again, I've been playing paintball, and you're peeking around the corner and paintball start launching your ass, you pull back. You don't sit there. That or you can't aim because you're panicking because you've got paintball flying in your head. And I don't know if you've ever been hit in the head by a paintball, but it hurts pretty fucking bad.
Oh yes, it fucking does. In the back too, like just in the middle.
Oh dude, I had one bounce off the back of my head.
I'm shivering right now because I remember the pain.
That shit hurts. Because we were using bad quality fucking paintballs, so they didn't break with the shit.
Yeah, some people actually purposely freeze their
10
paintballs.
10 seconds to insertion.
No, imagine getting like $5 paintballs for $1,000 of them.
5 seconds
and what? Start freezing them. Oh god.
Yeah, I hate these people.
I don't play in like competitions and shit. I play woods ball for my family. Because I live in like, you know, Tennessee, so there's lots of like open areas. Shit, just for woods ball.
You're climbing up.
Oh, there's one. There's a shield. There's... Okay. Yeah, I see what you mean. I got a shield. I'm happy. I saved you guys from a fucking shield. He's about to fuck you guys up.
Oh, through the toolbar? Like, the toolbox, I mean?
I just saved you. Raise me.
Ah, that's so stupid. I hate how your head count, or like face count, whatever, isn't actually where your head is. It's like, kind of like in your neck. So you don't really actually see if they, like, weird taking cover, you don't know whether they can see your head or not.
You just kind of use the best guess.
It's annoying. They're breaching the biohazard container. Need to stop it. There's a guy in the staircase.
They are really trying hard now. We must have really pissed them off.
We're gonna lose.
Blue 4 mission failed. Biohazard container was secured by Op 4.
The thing they could do is limit the amount of shields on the field by one or two.
That's gonna be that bad, but shields are a good tactical advantage.
No, shields are fine. Like, it's just the fucking aim down sight.
It's accuracy.
People complain about retardedness.
Yeah, people say like the shields couldn't take that much bullets. Well, I hate to tell you,
not,
but
they're not even trying to flank the shield.
I don't care. This game is realistic. Like, look
you
at
need
this
to locate
shit.
The biohazard
they
container.
Complain about the shield taking so many bullets. Well, I don't know if you ever seen a live fire test at a ballistic shield. That motherfucker takes armor piercing slugs from point blank range into the glass, doesn't shatter one bit.
Well, it might actually penetrate if it actually is at distance.
Could be caliber rifle.
It's a shotgun.
Okay, I get it. It's not gonna penetrate the shield, but the problem is, you're not gonna fucking stand there and like
yeah, that's
shoot
what I'm
back
saying,
while
like...
you get shot at by a shotgun. No, you're gonna fucking fall on your ass because it's so powerful.
10 seconds.
You know,
to go.
I tried using cardboard as like a paintball shield.
Insertion in 5 seconds.
A cardboard? What?
Yeah, it's not like a good idea at the time. To like I found out it went right
into the
goddamn cardboard.
In paintball or what?
In paintball.
Yeah, no. You're not gonna go anywhere with that.
It seemed like a good idea at the time, but I figured out if like you like layered it 3 times, you could use this as a riot shield.
Did we not find anything?
You're on the top floor.
I found you, that's all that matters, babe.
Nope.
I'll just like toss a drone in here. Oh, they might not
fail.
It's never failed, man. See? Nothing on the third floor. Oh, I think I found them.
The biohazard container has been located.
Charge going up.
Now you know where they're at. Headshot, bitch.
Making some holes.
Headshot, bitch. Four last operator standing. Hostile activity resumed. Securing the container. Secure the bio.
Oh, he's hiding down here.
You just see like 5 shields rushing in.
Yeah, poor guy.
He didn't stand a fucking chance.
I kind of looked down at the armor and I wanted to take it.
Abandoned. Does it let you take it or no?
Yes. He can armor up.
If you can even find time to do that.
Yeah, well, some guy, I remember you were there. I was with Skibbles and his buddies and there's like 4 plates of armors. The whole team didn't take their armor except for Rook. And like 4 guys with shields took the armor, and we fucking raped that game. Second floor. Okay.
Second floor.
They just got raped there, if you guys saw.
Yeah. Hold up, can we vote for somebody else? Let's vote for fucking Armory, man.
Once we start getting close enough, I'm gonna run outside and then come back in.
We're getting Armory. Cause I'd be damned, I'm going there. Not after that. Hell no.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Time for some serious protection. Bob YSS is going to jam. Device activated.
We need one more reinforcement on this wall.
I got it.
I'm making sure no boss game this bitch. Unless they're gonna fall into zappers.
Down to 10 seconds.
Razor wire ready.
Jammer activated!
5 seconds.
Position.
Activate jammer.
This is stuff
for it failed to find the biohazard container.
Alright. I'm going up here with you, Assassin.
I'm waiting to see whether they come this way. But I think they went the other way. Yeah, they went the other way.
Gotcha.
So they're not gonna be coming this side, I don't think.
I think they were gonna be reaching for you.
Bomb wire going up.
They're going up to the second floor.
Should go out and around. The fuck are they doing? Oh, one guy went down.
Killing, not there, died. Oh, is that you?
Yeah.
He got fucked.
He left me here to die.
They didn't kill me.
He's baiting.
I'm hiding.
Coming.
I think he thinks I'm dead.
Coming up to back you up.
No, there's a shield in the corner. Hello? Did he just headshot me?
Yep.
My god. I'm sorry, like, that to me.
Okay.
I know. Am I still bleeding out or what?
Yeah. Yes, you are.
Shield.
I saw the shield and he shot me in the head through the wall.
Help!
He wasn't even aiming at me. The doctor doesn't give two fucks.
I guess I'll just make the best out of like dying here.
Probably better off that you die so I can come and get you.
That's a mean thing to say. He wants to hang on life.
I ain't come to life. I'm just holding this wound, even though it's completely useless.
Oh. Rest in peace.
I finally bled out after like fucking hours.
Jesus Christ, it's good.
Oh, the detonate didn't go.
Mission
failed. Blue 4 neutralized.
It takes a while. It's like a dot too.
It should still go off though, shouldn't it? That's stupid.
So what? It's not gonna kill them.
Well, we don't know where the explosive is.
It was
gas?
Gas grenades, yes.
Because
I don't think you can get a nitrous out as that guy, can you?
I don't know. Kinda wish you were in a better spot to tell us if there's a guy near you, because we had no fucking clue.
I'm more upset that I got headshot by a guy with a pistol, not aiming down sight, through a fucking wood wall. Through a wood wall. He didn't even know where I was.
You should like cuss him out in French.
I'm back, faggot.
Shut baby.
Back out to fetch him then?
Yeah.
Are you gonna play some?
I just seen you fucking log back on, that's why I hurried up and said it. Wait, 1 second.
Yeah, apparently I still have to tell us that he was streaming our games.
Really?
Yeah.
What's that matter?
I don't know, I figured he was. I was just suspicious about it, so I was like, you know what, let me check. I found something. I was like, oh hey.
So I ordered some french fries, and it was supposed to come with cheese and bacon on it.
Yeah.
It came with nacho cheese, and it didn't come with bacon, it came with ham.
I don't live in fucking Canada, so why the fuck are you going to assume that bacon to me means ham?
First world country problems.
That's actually a UK thing. Their bacon is ham.
Yeah, well, that shouldn't happen to me here in the States.
We're here in America. We spell American.
Because in Canada, bacon is bacon. We know what bacon is.
You sure?
Put some maple syrup on that bacon. Yes.
Is that what you like? What do you like? You like actual Canadian bacon, like ham, or?
All right, so.
No.
Canadian bacon is called back bacon.
Rate me, please, Dad.
Oh, it's called back. Okay, so.
It's not whatever you the hell you got. I assume it's like sliced ham, right? Like thin slices.
Yeah, it was just sliced.
Like the stuff you would put in your sandwich, right?
Yeah, it's probably.
Then.
Ham straight from a deli or something.
Yeah, then it's not. That's not ours. It's not Canadian.
They can't call it that. Then they're fucking gay. Did I join? Am I in? Yeah, what the fuck?
Is there a ham version of wherever you went, or did they just mix up your order, or are they?
I think they're just stupid. And I think ham is cheaper than bacon, so they probably just try to slip it through like that.
They're both from the same animal. But I get it. I want the crispy strip ham. I assume that's what you're getting, right?
Yeah, that's what I want. I want fucking actually. Bacon strips.
Then how come you didn't call them out when you got there? Or did you order, like, takeout,
Yeah, I ordered delivery, so...
Oh...
You wanna know how I ordered delivery? Uh-oh, Eric. Give me food!
I got erred.
That's how I do it.
Anyone else get erred?
Nope. It's just you. I think you got erred. Back up.
I heard you got erred.
You get erred.
I heard. It'd be nice if I could just join in on you guys, you stupid fucking
you play cuntbag football. Can someone shut off the black hole, please?
I had to turn it on, it's hot here, man. It's so hot.
It's hot in your mother's bedroom.
I'll turn on my other AC so it'll cool down faster, and then I can turn this one off. Ugh. Error. Do I have to restart my game, I guess?
I would assume so.
I don't know why I'm getting kicked when I just, started the damn game up.
Okay, so what's taking him so long to rejoin?
Because someone's having sexual issues.
Penis.
You joining?
I had to restart the game. I need an invite.
Okay. Ready, rate me, please, then.
Good fucking god, turn down the fan.
Oh, yeah, it sounds like. It sounds worse. The nicest dial up joining.
Is that any better?
Yes.
Okay. It's like fucking 85 degrees in here though, so.
I don't care if you die.
Simple. I do, so. Now I'm lame. Now I'm saying.
Now I'm saying, homie.
Thank you.
God damn, find a game, bitch.
Think it's broke?
I think you're broke.
Fix it. Fix it. No, yes. Leaving squad? What?
Left. What a cunt.
God damn it.
Lol.
God damn it!
Send an invite.
Yeah, I need an invite, faggot.
About a dollar for every time you guys need an invite. I'd be fucking Bill Gates. And I don't mean I would be Bill Gates, I mean I'd be fucking Bill Gates.
You're cleaning your fucking mic!
Not pure enjoyment.
Ryan!
What?
Uncue your fucking mic.
What do you want me to do?
Uncue your fucking mic.
What do you mean uncue my mic?
It's on right now.
In
TeamSpeak.
Turn it off yourself. Mute me. What do you mean?
You're holding down your fucking microphone in TeamSpeak.
I'm not holding it down. Fuck. Why my mic's on voice pickup? Voice activation.
And guess what? Since it's on voice activation, it's just going off. Yeah, because the air conditioner. Yeah. That's my theory, ma'am. Sir.
Well, you know what? Here.
Fix it. Bro.
Is somebody inviting everyone?
Oh, shit. Did I forget someone?
Hmm?
Are you missing anybody?
Yeah, let me.
Oh, fuck.
Can't tell because everyone's got a stupid fucking name.
Oh, yeah.
Slower. Invite slower.
I don't go slow.
Supposedly, I read somewhere you can't just like spam out invites, otherwise it fucks up. So you gotta wait for one to get accepted before sending the next one.
Common sense, really.
For better results, anyways.
Tell them fuck you. I don't believe
you. Alright,
let's go. It's Ubisoft's fucking system, so.
Ubisoft is a fucking
It's the system
cunt.
In everything, no? Because once you send a second invite, the first one expires.
No, really Steam isn't like that.
Yeah, Steam isn't like that. Actually, it will. It's almost like that because it will not expire. It will attempt to join anyway, but it depends on which games, I guess. What the fuck is that?
What?
Beastanator. Oh, we're. I wonder if he's just hitting the fourth guy we have.
Oh, what the fuck?
Did we get in yet? Of course fucking not, god damn it.
We got a fifth.
I'm not even in the same match as you guys.
I'm still in the finding match. Are you?
Yeah. No. I'm like in some other match.
At least it backed us out together.
Yeah, damn it. So, are we searching for a match?
This is still on my screen.
Alright. Hey guys, what rhymes with Ubisoft?
Shit.
How did you fucking know?
Because they've been making... That's what they've been producing since... forever. Well, not forever.
Even... Let me see. They made Vegas 2.
Vegas
2. I didn't play Vegas 2. I mildly enjoyed Vegas 1.
Vegas was a spat upon the Rainbow Six series.
Chaos Theory, they made that too.
Who yeah, no, they made all the fuck made all Rainbow Sixes, they made all...
They went from gold to shit.
Actually, technically, they didn't make them. Wasn't Rainbow Six made by Red Storm?
Yeah, Red Storm was the developers, but it was licensed by Ubisoft.
Yeah. Basically. Published.
Right. Yeah, so in the case of, like, Battlefield, you'd blame EA over DICE.
Yeah, because DICE are good developers, but EA's like, fuck you, you got time constraints.
At least that game was $60. I'm pretty upset that it's $20 more and we're getting, like, less of a game. I mean, it seems like a lot of people with Rainbow Six really want, like, you know, the classic... single player kind of planning and all that stuff, which is fine for a single player game and stuff like that, but they're stripping that all out.
So I hear being a vampire really sucks.
Why? Because you shine in the fucking light?
No. Being a vampire really sucks. You know why skeletons never get angry? Nothing gets under the skin.
Kids' bedroom or master bedroom?
Are you reading like fucking Halloween jokes out of the back of a cereal box or some shit?
No, I just saw some Reddit post while I was waiting for a fucking
master bedroom, please.
That's where you like to get raped?
Secure the room. We need to protect the
Why is the garage always fucking where people go?
I thought three of us voted. Thought we had majority vote.
Blame the fucking Jews.
Why are you so
You answered your question. He's racist because he is American.
Yeah, but why are Americans racist?
Why are Americans racist? Because of freedom. Because of the misunderstanding of what freedom of speech actually means.
Down to 10 seconds.
You see what happens when you give people freedom? This happens.
I'll leave the mission area. 5 seconds left.
I have a freedom to shoot you because you're wearing a hoodie.
Our drone has located the biohazard container.
That are like...
Where are they?
Dude, look at our fucking ping.
Wow, we're in Europe.
They're fucking foreigners hosting the server.
P2P.
Isn't that supposed to give us an advantage?
What are you shooting at?
I'm making a glory hole.
Oh, they're putting a thermite.
Yeah, I was making a glory hole so that way Akami could use it. You know.
I'm actually not there.
Wink, 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 wink. Get it, get it, get it.
You can use it yourself.
Well, I need someone to be like on the other end. That's how a glory hole works.
No, I fell to my. How? The fucking corner rooftop just sucks you in like a fucking wormhole.
That's the only thing that sucks you in like a wormhole.
There's a guy in the. He's actually going to the gym right now from the
Oh, you can destroy the thermite.
Does he want to get buff? Is that why he's going to the gym? Because he wants to get buff?
What?
Glory hole.
Glory hole.
Whatever,
glory,
I guess I,
glory hole.
Oh boy, that's like the rooftop of the universe. Take that, bitch!
Revive him!
Oh, that was a grenade launcher sound that I just heard.
I popped one of them in the fucking head.
Fuck, there's a shield guy.
There's a hole above you. You sure you want to stand there?
Yeah, the guy that actually showed up there got shot by him.
Get fucked.
Did you see his body? His fucking
deploy nitro. They
ceased attempting to secure the container.
He's behind the car, white car, He's a shield, He's here behind the car.
Got him.
My god, the gas guy was killing everyone with his fucking gas.
I know.
Yes, I suicided, but I got a guy, so I guess it's... it evens. Fuck, I'm so ashamed.
Much ashamed.
I, like, fell... fucking broke my leg, so I was...
Don't worry, it happens to the best of us.
And this guy with the shield outside didn't even know anything about what was going on and got a free kill on me.
I saw you fall onto the floor and you were like, shit, and then I see you just die.
Game. I'm a casual. Would play a game. So, I don't want to take that shield. But shield's all I know to use. You know what, I'm gonna try Sledge. Is his shotgun good?
Sledge? I don't know, but I know his sledgehammer is fucking badass for smashing on walls.
Oh, he's got frag grenades, that's good enough for me.
I'm gonna go in the treehouse and provide some kind of sniper cover from there. Oh shit, they're in the same room.
If they're in the garage, you don't want to do it.
They're in the garage, yeah.
If you want to do that, you need to like lay down in like the driveway area.
I'll put my camera in the gym.
What, and aim through the tiny little robot hole?
No, I'm gonna blow a hole through the garage and like lay down in front of the garage.
Okay, I'll try that.
Like, you could like go down to where we spawn, like near the river, and like lean your head slightly over top
five
of it.
Okay, I will try that.
And I'll just blow a hole in it for you.
Biohazard.
And
once
someone looks out of it, yeah. See, look, you could like sit right here where I'm sitting right now. And just, like, sit.
You get a better shot when you're prone, though. I would imagine, right?
You don't have to. I don't know.
No.
I'll blow a hole through.
No, you don't. It's just a matter of cover.
Fuck it, champ. What up?
Oh, you have to press X to use the hammer? That's stupid.
Hold up.
Use sledge. Oh, that's.
Time to make a take cover.
Fuck it, champ.
Try that one. Over there.
Yeah, I can probably do it over here.
Probably jammed all of them, though. It's possible.
You can't jam all of them. Just gotta find the right one.
He killed the jammer. Where am I standing? At the staircase, you said?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, he's already killing everybody.
We'll get you, eventually. Gotcha! You're in!
Clear that doorway.
Biohazard container has been located.
I've been spotted by something.
Camera.
Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized. Secure the container. Op 4 eliminated. Op 4 mission successful.
Whoa, what the fuck was that?
And there's like a body hugging the floor. What? Yeah, our ping is really making weird shit going on.
Oh, they lost a player.
Are we playing in, like, Australia or some shit?
Yeah, I'm believing we're playing with Australians who are hosting servers on, like, Asia data centers.
Why can't... Oh, I'm still chatting, no wonder. So what's the point of electrifying walls if it's the jammers that actually do the job?
Well, that is a good point. Why put the walls there? Oh, it's so Sledge can't knock a hole through it.
Well, almost nobody plays Sledge, though. Because you have to kind of gamble which one's, you know, more likely.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
What's that? What was the question?
I was asking what was the point in...
Get your ass in here now, bitches. Fuck you! I walk right in here, man.
Yeah, I still
want to know. I was asking, what's the point of electrifying walls if it's jammers that actually stops thermite? But you use jammers against thermite and you use electrify against sledge.
Wait, sledge can bust down?
Cause it's not, it can't be jammed, cause it's a sledgehammer.
You know, but I didn't know if sledge could bust down reinforcements.
He can.
I need some, reinforcements of a guy. Nice, we got it.
Op4 has located the biohazard container.
Initiating jammer!
Okay, somebody reinforced that already. Okay.
We got one more boat too fast, you can grab one.
You got incoming to you, really close to you.
Yeah.
Yeah, check it. You got people near your dot.
I'm holding up.
I'm watching this area here. Guys, they breached over here near the gym, not in the gym, but like, in the area in between gym and garage. Laundry room.
What the fuck?
Fuck, I'm down in the laundry room.
Oh, he's in...
Help!
Oh my god, it takes forever to revive.
Blue 4 eliminated.
This guy has such shit accuracy, he couldn't hit me. Look at that. My fucking god.
Oh, law. Funny.
I can't believe he even fucking managed to shoot me in the first place. Oh, I'm the only one who got a kill.
I can see the guy that shit up, put up a grenade launcher there. I'm pretty sure my gun was probably poking through the wall too, I wouldn't be surprised.
That's why I said I wanted to put reinforced walls there, so they couldn't do that.
We only have so many to put up, we gotta choose.
We only had 5 on the doors, we all have a total of 10 together. We had plenty.
Oh, if we use mine.
If we win offense this time, we win.
I think you just toss a grenade into the thing, assuming that they don't have the anti-grenade guy and blow up all the jammers. Assuming they're in,
They're most likely garage.
Oh, my drone fell through the floor! Thank you, Ubisoft!
I love when that happens.
You know what? That only happens to you.
They're not in garage.
Upstairs.
No!
Fuck! Oh! I made it past!
Somebody shoot your teammates. Get underneath the biohazard, maybe. Oh, go! Oh.
10 seconds before
He blew you.
He blew you. Yeah.
Oh, nice one. Oh,
wow, you can jump past that shit?
In 5 seconds.
The jammer's getting
stand on top of him!
The biohazard container location.
Give me that, bitch! Oh!
I'm gonna go to the stair, what's it called?
I wanna go to those little window things. Oh yeah, the staircase windows. We'll both peek up there.
think I'm at the wrong one.
Oh, wait, let me shoot this camera out real quick. Whoa. Where the fuck's the camera? Oh.
I already
got it. Oh, you already got it.
Yes.
Alright, I'm at the stick. I'm at the...
So where are they? In the workshop or in the kids' room?
Kids' room.
Hold on.
Or Grant Mescram.
Let me put my bomb thing through the... Hold on, I hear a
there,
jammer.
Bud. Who's that? Not there? Oh, that's Gibbles. Okay, I'm following you. Please don't die, Rip me, please, Dad.
Oh, shit.
Okay, hold on.
Thanks
I'll
for
take
the backup
point of
the assassin.
Grand. I actually shot on him, but he was what he did. They're in the bathroom, aren't they?
I'm spotted. I got a camera.
Thank God.
Damn it.
Whoa! Don't walk in. Don't walk into that room. It's
miss.
Yep, but watch this.
Oh, that guy in the corner. Who got him?
The guy.
Check this shit out.
The guy who barricaded himself in that wall. I put a thing right next to where this guy's kill cam is, next to that door case, and blew him up.
I headshot that motherfucker.
I forgot I could put a cluster bomb
that
there.
That guy you just killed, Skibbles, was gonna die anyway because I was shooting at him at the same time. Shields for the win. The guys who have shields got kills.
We lost somebody, didn't we? No, we didn't. What am I saying? Wow, that was pretty quick.
Wait, we're in another match already?
Holy yeah. Shit.
Hope we get decent ping. God damn it. Their ping's high. Again. Be castle. Not castle. Fucking rook.
Smoke, baby.
Castle ain't out yet.
Where are we going? Training room?
Yeah, we got 200 fucking ping, boys.
Slower, pick a fucking character.
What does it matter?
We're from an emotional... Oh shit. We're from an emotional support group where our dads raped us. So we all just get together and play games and try to make ourselves feel better.
Is that? Did someone ask a bunch of their names?
Hey guys, start barricading the walls. Make sure you barricade the back walls.
Got my armor. Cover places.
Dude, why are our pings?
Yeah, it takes me a while for my hits to register.
Cause they're in fucking foreign countries.
Why are our pings bad though?
Cause they're in four countries and they're hosting.
So we need like some shit going on in the gym too, cause
But it kinda helps us, cause we got just the right amount of people to like help us.
I wish there was a way for us to
guys,
down walls.
You
so
didn't barricade
use
the wall over here. Need another barricade, guys.
I got you. I'm coming.
I'm gonna go.
I need barricades on these.
Oh, my
walls.
Armor!
Sure
we
has
have
them.
A rook?
We need to add each other on Steam before the beta ends.
What beta?
The beta for this ends.
And then it comes out for open beta in like 2 weeks, right?
I don't know, but we'll have each other on Steam just in case.
That's what I read. What the fuck?
I got one guy.
I'm coming, Dad.
Please help me. Not too hard, Dad.
Where are they? Where are they?
In the staircase.
They're heading up.
Watch out, watch out.
I'm gonna flank.
Oh, okay. Take point. I'm behind you.
Two shields, fall back.
I got nitro.
Got one. The other shield's running in the kids' room.
Alright.
Don't let them touch our kids.
Knock our dads at us. Never, you dirty monsters.
The hell is he?
There's one in the kids. Last I saw him. Unless he went on the roof.
Don't let that shit.
Who the fuck is this guy?
I don't know. He's a mom dying, but I don't
know. Oh, he killed me! What a cunt! He went outside.
Watch out, don't peek. Just
you
go in there if you want to.
Controlled area. Leave now.
I found another guy. Found the last one of the other guys. There's a guy at A.
He's in the gym? Yeah, there's a guy in the gym.
Help!
Guy at the stairwell,
guys,
bottom of the
outside.
Stairwell.
Bust on, I'm pinned.
Hurry outside.
Thomas is going to shield out here, we can double team his ass.
Nice.
Oh, he's backing up back there.
Let's go fuck him up.
Alright,
if you remain in this zone,
he's gonna wipe us.
There we go, now I'm good.
You will be detected if you remain in this area.
I don't know.
Found him. He's back at A. He's at the bottom of the stairs on A.
Oh!
Dude!
Thanks for the warning.
He's going back upstairs! Going back upstairs! From A, upstairs!
Get that motherfucker!
Kitchen. Sounds like kitchen. Oh, I just saw him. He's right at the top of the stairs.
God damn it, dude!
He's at the top of the stairs, confused. Oh, hurry up and go flank him.
Got him.
Oh my god. A little bit?
That dude was, like, owning us.
Wait, did we die? Did we lose?
No, we won. Stop alt-tabbing! Why are you always alt-tabbing, you fuck?
Jesus, you fucking ADD. Game's too busy.
He always just fucking checks stupid shit, and then he wants us to give him progress reports.
I'm the foreman, you guys report to me.
Use your phone.
No, you're a fucking faggot. Why don't you fucking
alt-tab? I don't have a phone.
Well, then you shouldn't be poor.
Because I don't believe in phones. Until I, like, you know, got a girlfriend.
Bitches love phones.
Apparently. Inflatable doesn't count.
Inflatable phones don't count, shit.
That too.
I know what you meant by there, but I'm gonna freaking dodge that question.
You need to get a fucking, what's it called? An iPhone.
I'm getting an iPhone and an Apple watch for my birthday.
Bitches
like I said.
Love iPhones.
iPhones
I
are perfect.
Bitches do. Fucking Google all the way.
iPhones.
I'm gonna pick up the next one soon.
I didn't see them in the garage. Okay, there's one in the gym.
Located a bomb.
All the bomb in the gym.
No! Are you going in the gym or what? We need to work out today.
Yeah, it's easier.
Yeah, I need to work on my biceps. Guys, listen closely to me. They got a bomb on the weight set in gym.
10 seconds before insertion.
Oh shit, they're really close to me.
No! To get extra points. Gaming.
Skip arm day.
You found a bomb. Make your way
to location. I need to work on my bicep. Triceps.
What's the plan?
That's gonna be. I don't think the gym is too good. I think we can easily breach B.
Yeah, watch this. Fuck!
What the fuck? Oh, he blew that thing up?
How'd he get killed?
No longer in your possession.
I shot him in the window that you guys fucking opened up.
Okay.
The diffuser is now secured. You must.
Why did I do that?
No, that guy.
Doesn't matter because he killed me, but that's okay. You should be able to kill him now. Enemies over by where I died. There we go.
Yeah, that guy just shot the fuck out of me.
Playing diffuser.
There's only one guy left.
I heard him destroy
the fuser. Is online and active.
I'm gonna cover it with my body. Mm-hmm. That way if he kills me, he won't be able to defuse me.
He's in the kitchen. On his way to the other...
Dolphin dive that shit. Oh, he's behind the barricade! Unless... I'm pretty sure that's not one of you guys.
Really?
Night night.
Really? Wow, huh. The camera doesn't show what I've been doing at all. You're just jealous because I got all the kills.
Yeah, I got no kills.
You could have done it without me. And Ice's valid sacrifice.
I only got like one guy.
He dropped the diffuser for me. He was a brave man. You were a brave man, Ice. Brave man. Notice how I said, man.
Now you're a man!
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
This thing is fucking horrible.
Dropping... Hold up.
Oh, you need a pair of shoes? I never noticed this pair of shoes here.
Initiating jammer.
Dropping ammo.
Oh, please, mind your shooting.
Grab your ammo.
Is it in the gym? Yeah. Wait,
be advised, a bomb location has been compromised.
It's above the gym.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go on the second floor and jump out the window and kill them.
And see how I walked down here. Oh, I've seen a fucking drone in the corner. So I just stopped and looked at the drone, and then shot.
It depends where they are. So
figure it out. I'll be ready to run.
Somebody didn't pick up their armor.
Located a bomb.
Where's that?
Living room. Okay, they spawned at the APC. APC.
Alright, gotcha.
Spawn APC.
Secure door!
Don't you die on me.
Whoa, one's on the roof.
Set knife
one's off. At sniper point, one's at sniper point. Watch it stairs.
What? They think I'm friendly. They're not even shooting at me. They think I'm friendly.
Oh.
Shit, they're
there's
coming
a
from me
huge
now.
Huge red flashing name over here, and I don't think they're fighting me.
They can't get me. Oh shit! What? Oh, no.
Are you okay? Oh shit, I can probably revive you.
Oh! Oh! I was dodging fire.
I got him. I got revenge. There's another guy on the roof though.
What the hell? Why is there a guy down out here?
We were getting shit done.
1-on-4 remaining.
Yeah, oh, they used him to lure me out.
Detected by hostiles.
Got it. I got shot up, but I killed him.
He's on the roof somewhere.
Say what?
Got yep, he's on the roof. I just spotted him.
Yeah, you did. Oh, how did he get me? Oh, that's unfair. Oh, he headshot me. Motherfucker. Lucky did. Headshot.
Have we won yet or what? Like, why aren't we winning yet?
Through the wall!
I want to know how my fucking shit wasn't hurting him.
It was, the gas was, but it's not gonna fucking blow him up. That's not a grenade.
Dude, yeah, the fucking blast damage goes through walls. Like,
it's not blast damage, it's slow effect radius. Like, it kills you over time.
No, I'm not talking about that. I threw a fucking a nitro and then that.
It goes through destructible walls only.
No, it doesn't, dude. You can get blast damage through regular walls.
I thought I could fucking help you. I was the doctor, I was gonna shoot a fucking needle at you, but I had to kill the guy that was after you first, and then the guy on the roof killed you. Oh man, this would've been so sick.
Time for more shitty servers.
Yeah, this is Australia or some shit.
Did you hear what they were saying though? They were definitely foreign.
What were they saying?
What kind of Spanish shit?
Like, were they like speaking, Holakbar, please, Allah, Holakbar.
So would you get 200 ping if the guy was like in Argentina or some shit?
If the closer they are to us, the lower ping we get and shit, cause that's they. It depends who's hosting. Like if we were hosting, they
where are you guys at?
Where are you located on the world map?
They're in Canada.
Not them, I'm asking people that we're playing with.
Oh. Where the fuck are you located at?
Oh, we're getting 85 MSP, we're good.
Where are they?
Watch us start losing because we got no more ping.
What the fuck does Dad please know?
Dad.
I stole your class, haha, just kidding, you can have it.
Dad does know.
Hurry up and get your class, girl.
Oh, I'm so tired.
Bing. Bing.
Oh, never mind. I'm like about 200. Never mind.
Yay! Good ping!
Hey, Grail Grim, look at that guy's 200.
Fuck him.
Probably from the same fucking place we were just now. They're in the basement, as usual.
What
oh
shit?
My god, guys.
I dropped down the little trap hole, and now I got myself blocked in because they have a jammer right outside the trap hole. That makes me sad. Does anybody have the shock drone and can destroy this for me?
I do.
10 seconds.
You can't throw it out yet.
My spot's the best.
Watch me taunt you. Oh, shit.
5 seconds to
infinity. Hey, I see you.
I got stuck.
Get out of here.
I got stuck.
Biohazard container located.
You're gonna have to remind me where that disruptor is. Well, if I put my drone in there, I might get zapped too.
Hey, someone kissed me like I'm Spider-Man. Someone kiss me like I'm Spider-Man.
I'm gonna shoot you in the fucking foot.
Come here, where you at? I'll kiss your ass.
Can I use my drone real quick?
I'm gonna turn my graphics down a little tiny bit.
My graphics are low. Who needs graphics?
I'm running at like, you know,
I got too much
nice
AA.
65 frames per second maximum settings.
With AA turned all the way up?
AA cranked up max.
I don't believe you.
I do.
You told me before you didn't use
AA. It's a 760 Ti. I turned it up just in case and I was getting under really.
I have a 660 as well and that's
760 Ti. Difference.
It's not that much higher.
Difference!
It's not that much higher.
I got rid of the grenade zapper thing.
Sure, we have the same amount of DRAM.
Wow, you put two in the same area. What a fucking idiot.
Whoa.
Oh, somebody else is joined here.
Really?
There's a disruptor somewhere. Can't see it.
Out.
Zapping all the drones.
Oh!
I'm zapping this guy! I'm zapping him!
Oh! That was almost dead.
Guy needs help.
I'll get him. Keep pushing. He's shooting my drone. Is there a camera in this room?
You're shooting the wall, dude. You need to go.
No,
further.
I just shot him.
Oh, perfect. Yeah, I heard you shoot him. Looks like you're shooting the wall.
Not behind me.
There's another guy behind you too. Oh my god, what the fuck?
I had the guy down already back here.
Oh, okay, I see. I was like, wow, you just shot two people with one bullet.
That was three bullets?
The first bullet hit him first, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, he overkilled.
Oh, yapping, buddy.
What the fuck, I'm Jaeger?
I think it's Jaeger, I don't know.
You showed me Jaeger stuff for some reason, even though I didn't have him selected.
Jaeger. A foreigner Jaeger. Told me it was Jaeger.
Well, that dude's a fucking dumbass.
Because do they have those? It's do, they, do they have Jaeger. Those things over top Jaeger, the actual Jägermeister?
It's actually Jaeger.
See?
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Actually, I don't care.
Your mom doesn't care.
Whoa!
Stop Windowson, stop Windowson, stop Windowson, stop Windowson, stop, stop, stop. Trying to... Done fuck me up.
How the fuck am I still spotted? Yep.
I'm gonna block the hole above us.
Down to 10 seconds.
Look for the fucking drone, because he's somewhere.
5 seconds to insertion. Do not leave the mission area. Biohazard container location unknown.
Okay, where's secure. That fucking drone?
It's probably in the bomb room, because he spotted us really fast.
Oh, he's in the fucking hood.
That would explain a lot.
I seen a little red light, I'm like, you bastard.
Deploying jammer.
Whoa, what the fuck? Why did they just break that? What?
What are they
breaking? I wish I could blow them up through that wall. Can I?
Well, they're
breaking. Wait. Oh, damn it.
That was a waste. Somebody didn't pick up their armor yet.
Oh, that's me.
Two people, actually.
Smart ass.
That's me.
Yeah, and here, me and her.
I hear incoming. Oh, never mind.
I know, I spotted them.
And we're not even packing armor.
Alright, stairwell. Or they might be coming through, ladder.
Well, I'm rushing ladder.
Two of us are going up ladder.
Oh, my ladder.
Alright, there's a person on the second floor.
Oh, wow. Whoever went up the red before me didn't clear that shit.
You got him?
Yep. I got it. Down a pat. What we see him? What's going on?
It's a shield guy, isn't it?
Where's he at?
I don't know, he's an A. Oh, he's outside.
Killed
there
him.
You go.
I'm teabagging him. I'm shooting them in the legs and teabagging him.
He's on second floor.
Guys on first floor.
Corridor one, first floor.
That's fucking bullshit, you know it. Bitch shot me.
Eliminated.
How dare he?
Mission successful.
That makes like what, 4 kills? And I teabagged like 3 of them. Yeah, I shot him in the legs and then like keep banging like 5 times. Finish him off. Oh man.
You're one sick bastard.
I find joy in it.
Fucking dirty.
Cause they just know like I'm so immature, but I like it.
Everyone, we gotta be Shield Team 6, let's do it.
Shield Team 6. Should I bring Thermite?
We need Thermite, yeah.
Alright.
We need Shield Team 6.
He's an exception. I'd rather have fucking Twitch over IQ. Cause she can taste the jammers and shit.
That's what I want her to be.
Yeah, but like it's a casual.
My drone just like ran over someone else's drone.
Probably mine. So I stopped here.
Sure
oh shit, they're jamming shit over there. Don't go down.
It's a fucking jammer trap.
Once your drone gets destroyed, if you like start mashing the escalator, you can like throw your drone out, I believe, if you cross the bridge.
Oh!
Oh shit, he's chasing me!
Well done.
Oh shit! Thanks for the warning!
5 seconds.
I was jumping around, trying to distract them. What does middle mouse button do with Montag?
It expands a shield. It's good for taking point, but...
Yeah, you gotta hold it down, though.
Yeah, you hold it down, but you can't use your pistol.
Mm.
Alright, where are we going in, boys?
Probably through their ass. That's the way I like to go.
Alright.
Yeah. So, Rich, in my container? Can I,
yeah, I'll spot him real quick, guys. Hold on.
Can I knife my teammate? Close.
Whoop, almost went right into electric wire.
Time to ring some ears.
Aren't they downstairs? What the fuck are we doing up here?
Holy shit, rubber banding. My ping! No! My ping!
There's a lot of electronic devices there, man.
They finally killed me.
I don't see anybody down there.
I just...
I'm gonna come in my own... I'm gonna come in A by myself.
Put another hole through this so I can toss a smoke grenade into there.
I hate him walk.
How did he headshot me? Oh my fucking god. You guys are getting fucking flanked.
Whoa.
Hey Rip, there's one guy there.
Hold on, hold on.
Cluster charge live, blowing cluster charge.
Who's this guy? He's outside. Right behind his dad,
there's one right
outside.
Here.
Yeah, I got kicked from a match for like my internet being full of shit.
We won, so we're good to queue.
Like 1-1? One, like one match one?
No, we won the third match, so we won. It's a victory.
I was close enough to the objective? I seemed pretty far. But I had to be inside the room or some shit.
Yeah, it's the room. You don't need to be like near the thing.
Pretty stupid. Shouldn't it be contested if you're beside? Well, I guess I killed that guy, so. Caps pretty fast, though, I noticed. 0 points. Lol.
Because they left, or I don't know.
3,800 points. No big deal. Zero renown, though. Thanks, game. Fuck you.
Okay, let's pick him up.
Pick who up? What bitch are we picking up?
Skibbles.
Oh, fuck Skibbles.
He's a faggot anyway. What the fuck you say about me, bitch?
So I should've didn't know you're here. Sorry, man.
Yeah, fuck you.
When and where?
Right now, baby.
Let's go.
Okay, who's in the invite?
I think I sent you an invite. You're a rate me please then, right?
No.
No.
Okay, I sent it to the other one.
Alright, I gotcha.
Not there, Dad?
Yeah, I'm like stuck in an infinite loading screen for some reason.
I made it.
Okay, I guess I got an alt tab. Hold on. Don't go.
Okay.
My game was stuck.
Oh, Canadian shadows.
Did he?
He said one sec. I invited the wrong guy and he responded. The wrong fucking daddy.
Or Phoenix not play anymore, I don't really see him that often.
Alright, so we'll be waiting on
me, baby.
Oh, okay.
Well, I need to buy a skin real quick. I still never bought my skin that I wanted to buy. Who do I want to buy?
I buy all the shiny flower skins. Make people feel bad.
Well, you're a female, so I mean...
No. It's for when they see my kill cam. They're like, oh, this faggot with the flower skins killed me. And they get mad and shit. But I guess it does look pretty to me.
I guess I'll buy something for smoke since I've been using him a good amount. Oh, he's got a really fucking cool one. He's got one to make it look like a wooden shotgun.
Oh. Which one? The Germans?
The M59.
Smoke?
Yeah, smoke. Like, he's got, like, that really bubbly looking one, and then that the blue one and the wood one is pretty cool.
I use his submachine gun, because somehow I feel like it's better.
Is it? I've never tried it. Let me try it before
it's,
I actually
it's
buy it.
It's pretty damn good, actually.
I guess do you fully deck it out with the side suppressor?
Yeah, I actually use a suppressor on it. A red dot. And what else? I think I'm using...
Laser?
Yeah, the laser. I'm using reflex sight, suppressor, laser.
We gonna start in time soon?
Yep, we can go now.
I thought we were waiting for Canadian.
Oh, we don't have enough room for Canadian.
Oh, okay, hold on.
Can you do math?
There he is. Okay, we're all here.
Yep, you can go ahead and start.
All the daddies are here, let's go.
Daddy.
Hi.
Hey, baby. Hey, big guy. Wanna have some fun?
Yeah, sure.
Alright, here I come.
All right.
What's your address?
123.
Continue.
What the hell is this matchmaking?
Yeah.
We're against two 2v5, guys.
2v5, yeah, that's how I like
it. Alright, looks like they want the daddies.
We're defending, no, we're attacking.
Oh, that's how I like it.
Let's invade them.
Oh, they got 5 players.
Oh.
Oh, they probably joined after. God damn it. You
man, I was so happy. I was so happy. I thought I was gonna get to butt fuck some noobs.
Hey, Assassin, when you use fuck, who the fuck is this? Fuse. Do you use his GSH, the more powerful pistol, or the one with more bullets?
I never really use him, but I go with a more powerful pistol. Because I reload all the time, so I don't really see the point in having more bullets.
Okay, I'll do that.
Find the biohazard container location.
They're downstairs!
Get that motherfucker!
No, I don't see them.
Maybe in the archives?
They are not garage.
No, they not archives, downstairs. Maybe second floor?
Maybe first floor, huh?
Who the fuck said they were downstairs?
Nobody goes first floor.
I just said downstairs, so people always go downstairs, so I just like to say it at the beginning of the match.
I heard them in the admin office. Yeah, they're in the admin office.
Insertion in 10 seconds.
What a dickhead! Did you see that?
I saw that.
Biohazard container location.
I thought he didn't see me, but I kinda wasn't
container.
Sure.
Joke's on you, I saw you.
Joke's on him. We're gonna destroy him.
Some good windows I can snipe there.
Over here.
Z, poke it. Point it. Wherever I'm going. Am I going to please dad? Whoever said.
It's really when people ask.
They got bombs you don't answer. In the office. Be careful.
Why the fuck did you just blow in here? Oh, what? You're there. Crazy.
What's up, bro?
Do you have a breaching charge? Ice?
No, I'm Twitch.
Because now I can play.
Breach get deployed! Detonated! Spotted by what?
I'm sorry.
Wait. Oh my god! Well, at least you know you can fucking aim.
Oh,
you
no.
You fucking dropped me if Alex. Oh my god!
You
just headshot me instantly. Pow! Done.
Just came through that room so quick that it scared the fuck out of me.
Wait, are they in there?
I'm not the greatest with the shield.
Biohazard.
Oh god.
Hostile activity. Resume securing the container.
I don't watch out. Don't go in there.
I was killed to the right. Yeah, he's to the right, Ice.
Yeah, I know.
Yes, yeah.
I
would be a lot more angry with you. Please, Dad. But, like, were you hit me in the head? Operator standing. I know.
I only have 4 bullets left.
There's the other dude's, like, hold him.
Melee him.
Melee the motherfucker if you have to.
I'm pretty sure he went behind you to flank you.
Hold yourself in the corner.
Yeah.
Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
You can hear him pretty well.
Oh!
Ammo out!
Oh shit, time to melee!
Cricked him? Look at that.
Oh!
Fucking great!
Oh, give him props. God. Fuck! What a cunt!
God, maybe you shouldn't have shot your teammate in the head.
Well, I only got 3 of the fucking kills. I mean, nobody else did anything whatsoever.
Takes
one of the best people on a
team, headshots them instantly.
Dude, I killed your entire team. And their entire team.
You also killed mine.
Hey, hold on. Let me be smoked, baby doll.
So is somebody going to be Rook?
I'll be
Daddy.
Rook.
Daddy, let me be smoke.
Yourself.
Let me smoke.
Beg.
No.
Archives? Wait. Yeah, okay.
Yay. I need to see if I like this gun.
What one?
The FMJ9.
Oh, it's okay. You lose a clip so fast.
Canadian, it appears someone in your household has signed up for a gun trial.
Yep.
It is under the name of your mom. She wants to ride it.
Is somebody gonna barricade up top?
How much is it a month?
5 blowjobs, like a week. Yeah.
I don't know if he has that much.
Did somebody barricade above us?
Okay, well, someone's gonna have to pay, and if like you can't pay immediately, y'all have to come back and get anal.
I need somebody to reinforce these walls down here too.
Yeah.
Which walls? Mark them? These wood ones? This one right here?
Yep.
I'm sorry, I don't think it means I just need my
biohazard container location.
Someone just spotted me.
Secure.
Actually,
does
she hear?
Alright guys, what I'm gonna do... Actually, I'm gonna tear down this barricade because you know how they like to come behind you here? I'm gonna stick this over here.
Somebody needs to get their shield.
I'm gonna get it soon enough. I need to put my shit down first.
One's main floor. Oh, coming down to there. Wait, can you come down to there? Really?
Yeah.
I did not know about that. I don't know why you'd want to.
Who's watching
the match? One garage,
so
one just came through garage.
Going behind us.
Alright, coming in garage right now. Hey, you guys tell me if you see someone in that back
shield.
Hallway. I
shield
got a
coming down the stairway! Shield coming down the stairway! Help!
Barricade that back up! What are you doing?
There's a shield chasing me, bastard!
Oh my god, somebody fucking put that shit up.
Okay,
did
I'll
you
do
kill
it.
Someone? Shara, get away from there, because I got a thing.
I just, like, shot whoever's, like, mine that was here.
Back up, Ice!
Jesus Christ, dude. A little bit of heads up.
You said that I had a fucking smoke over there in the very get-go.
Go get your... Somebody needs to get their armor still.
Oh, I haven't got it.
Uh-oh.
You got pistol whip.
Watch out. Where is it?
Spotted the biohazard.
Yeah, got shot through the fucking window.
Took a chunk off of him. Four is securing the biohazard
container. Can you get him? They're coming behind the server.
Back up in that room. Securing the biohazard container. Stop the hostiles from securing the
biohazard container. Op 4 is securing the container. I am blind.
Man, no, nobody reinforced that wall.
Coward. You guys can kill him. One room, four
operator remains. Yeah. How? What? He's hacking.
He's hacking.
How he would know I was behind him? How in the fuck did he know? Like, he just knew right to look there.
Well, that sounds interesting.
I mean, like, you know how you can move your eyes, right? They're not just fixed in the center of your screen.
No, dude, that's bullshit. Why would he decide to peek around that corner when there was only one person alive?
Why not?
He was shooting randomly into that door. You saw from his point of view. He just glanced over, saw you squirming around underneath the wood.
He's hacking.
Yes, he's hacking. You're infallible.
Nope, he's hacking.
Your denial is strong.
Well, maybe if I didn't have to carry this team, I wouldn't have to be in denial.
Oh, fuck you, shooting.
I should go back to esports.
Were you the smokes?
What?
You were smoked, right?
Yeah, okay, why?
Why didn't you kill fucking Maltang before he fucking came in the room to rape me?
What?
We would have won the first round had someone not blown my fucking brains all over the wall.
Where was he? What? When he came from down the stairs?
He was in the fucking archives room right next to you. I was shooting at him. You didn't notice?
Why didn't you say something?
I said that. I was like, oh my god.
I never seen anyone in there. Where did he come from?
You're such a casual.
God, casual. The one that's only got 4 times the amount of kills anyone on the team.
Doesn't mean anything.
Yeah,
one of those kills were me.
I'm so much more better than you, dude. You don't even know. Alright.
You blew my fucking skull over the wall.
Uh-oh, they're upstairs.
Yeah.
Oh, that strip just got some serious range.
I know. Unbelievable. I avoided two of them, and now I have the third one.
5 seconds to go. Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located. Proceed to the biohazard container.
I think my drone made it. Yeah, he's still alive. Okay, they don't see him in here.
I could put my drone in a slightly better place.
I already got one in there. Where are we coming in from, guys?
Windows. Should we go in through the windows? It usually works in the windows.
No, well, as a shield person, I never come in through the window.
Yeah.
As a fuse, I'm kind of like, you know, bounded by contract to go through the windows.
Yeah, that's
kind of... You should... Pull up GLs on all the windows.
I kinda wanna go in this window.
I don't think these dumbasses know how to use cameras.
I'm fine with that.
Hey, I just saved somebody.
I got two injuries, I got two injuries here.
Over here. If you wanna use your drone.
Doc is healing people down there.
Flashbang out. I got a rook in the corner.
Ice, you want to breach?
Northeast.
Alright, give me a second. Ready?
I'm breaching, yeah.
That guy doesn't die.
Guy's shooting at my window! Oh.
Watch out, I'm throwing a flash in there. Resume securing
the container. He just dropped his gun.
Oh, what? What killed you?
What? I don't even know who just killed you.
Hostile activity. Resume securing the container. To the right of you, to the right of you, wherever that shield is. Rape me, please, Dad. He's
Holy shit.
Yeah,
that motherfucker was crazy. Activity. Neutralize the threat. Watch out, I'm throwing another flash in there.
Protect the bio container. Watch this motherfucker. Mission successful. He tries to avoid me. Watch him, he jumps.
He was trying to scare you or something.
He's like.
I like that.
He's off of your screen there, but that was actually pretty smart of him.
When you see the end cam, it seems like you're zoomed in for some reason.
FOV is a little higher.
Yeah, I was thinking that too.
But the maximum is 90.
Doesn't matter.
I'll play at a rather low FOV.
Yeah, but Ubisoft makes it. The measurements are all wrong.
It's garage.
Garage.
The other one's on the same engine as Assassin's Creed.
Unity?
The newer one.
This engine is actually made of poutine.
Yeah, and this is the same engine that ran the first Assassin's Creed, actually.
Yes.
Just fucking upgraded as hell. That's been how long now?
That was like the only Assassin's Creed I've played, and that one was fucking delicious.
I remember Brotherhood. We need to
protect the biohazard. Ezio, best assassin, IMO.
All right, guys, let's get the barricades up. I need somebody to barricade up above us, please. If you can barricade both of the ones above us, I would really appreciate it.
Yeah, I'll get the bathroom one, but I don't know where the other one is.
I'll point it out for you. I'll be underneath of it. It's the one in the biohazard container.
In the lobby? Yeah. Okay, I got it.
Uh-oh. Drones by your feet.
My feet? Yeah, no.
10 seconds. Can't get him.
Watch it!
5 seconds left.
I'm
okay, I got the biohazard container. Wish me good luck to getting back down.
Wait, did I even do any wait. Okay, your health bar is down.
I'm gonna be grabbing my armor. And I'll be
yeah, I'm down to 85.
All right.
I guess I got barricaded out.
I'm gonna hide right in this corner here. Look.
I'm on third floor.
Do you guys see me? Look, don't I look sexy in my corner?
Guys, can we get someone on camera to find out where they're at?
One's on middle, two on middle floor, two's on middle floor.
Back here. Back behind kitchen.
Gotcha, I'm flanking.
Got one trying to come through garage doors. They're aiming through.
Sorry, I'm back.
Motherfucker.
What?
They're thermiting. Oh wait, no, they're trying to. Is that a thermite?
Oh god, is the shield after me? My aim is tight.
They're thermiting. They pulled my camera. Why?
Nice. Tell me if there's a guy coming in your door. I'll be shooting him.
I think he fucked off.
There's like a few shields that I've tried to paint.
Let's go counter. Are you coming with me?
Marking on the map, there's a shield coming.
I'm fucked.
Watch out, shield.
I can nitro him.
Okay.
Fuck you! Got him.
Good job. All
right. Me and you versus four.
They're in there, they're all in the garage.
Holy shit! I don't know how the hell I got past that guy.
Oh god. Oh, come on!
Tried to melee him.
I got 1 HP in securing the
container. That's fine. If you make it happen, I don't care. Oh shit, there's one more guy. This is it.
Yeah, no, I can't do this. 1 HP.
Man up!
Square up, motherfucker, square up!
I tried to ran at that guy, just to see if I can freak him out.
I would like to point out that we would have won this had I not been executed. Had I not been executed by, a friendly?
Who Batty. Executed you?
You.
How did I execute you?
I walked in through a door and you headshotted me.
That was a fucking. Oh my god, you're a fucking.
We would have won that round though.
You're fucking. Okay, that doesn't matter. We still needed to win one more. What about the other one? What about the fact that you have like no kills?
Well, because,
I yeah. got.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
I was having her 5 seconds and I'm nowhere near.
Like, wish I had another nitro though. That would have been great.
I was just throwing all of my shit. I was so scared after everyone died.
I mean, I killed one shield with that nitro. Sweet throw.
I wish I could like edit my avatar to something that doesn't look like shit. Edit avatar. I need Unity to adjust my fucking avatar. Well, here's the thing here, Uplay. Google doesn't support Unity anymore. You know, yeah. So it's like literally impossible to move my fucking avatar like that.
The fact, kids' bedroom and workshop is where we're going.
Somebody get Rook.
No.
You're not my supervisor.
But I am your daddy.
You know what daddy does when he gets angry? You don't want daddy to be angry.
Daddy touches me when he gets angry.
That's why I like it when he's angry.
Oh yeah.
We just sound like a group of kids who's like been molested by our dad.
That's what I said, we're a support group.
We're all brothers and sisters. And we're all like talking about daddy.
That is so wrong. I feel so bad.
So many levels.
Someone come get your armor, babies!
Wire deployed.
I love it when daddy gets angry. Makes me all shaky inside. It makes me feel weird. Fuck you, Inner Jones, bitch. Fuck you, Jones again. That's how you keep anti-drone.
10 seconds left.
They drive into that shit and it kills me.
5 seconds. Bomb locations are secure.
Alright, I'm going on the lower floor. Fuck that.
Amen, sister.
All at front door, front door, they're all at the front door.
We didn't pick up their armor.
Onboard located a bomb.
In the window here.
Target the target.
Somebody needs to dance out. Teach them a lesson.
God, they're all over there.
I hope you know they're dead.
Is anyone looking for, Oh, I see.
They are not happy with me.
They're not happy with front door, guy, front door.
Oh shit, you should've told that me earlier.
They didn't hit me once, but I started unloading on the fucking shield.
You got one repelling. Is that in front of me? Where is it?
Well, we gotta play a slow man.
Oh, they're flashbanging this room.
We're fast,
motherfuckers. Oh, slower, watch out. Okay, there's a guy coming in basement. Looks like he's gonna spray
everywhere. Where are they at?
They're GLing B. They just destroyed the armor pack.
Got one.
Fuck! What? I got killed in the master bedroom.
Uh-oh, guys, I need help! There, dad, there's a shield there. Oh, fuck.
There are two shields outside the master bedroom.
Yeah, fuck him up, watch out, there's still a person outside. I'm pretty sure.
Outside?
I'm pretty sure there was someone rappelling. I was getting shot at them more than one direction, it sounded like.
I hear a shield.
I hear him breaking. He might be coming up the stairs. I hear him breaking.
Master bedroom, master bedroom.
I got a shield.
Master bedroom.
Okay. Can you get his attention?
Op 4, last stop standing.
Never mind. Where's the best? Oh, he's in the kids' bedroom.
For last operator standing.
He's in the kids.
1v1.
That's scary. What?
Mission failed. Blue 4 neutralized.
That's not kids. That's outside of master.
Yeah, he went from the window of the kids' bedroom into the master. Fuck you. See?
Rest in peace. Shot from the ballroom. Went through two windows.
Look, all we had. Never mind, I'm not even gonna say that.
Yeah, I should have camped around until he showed up.
I hate losing.
I'm sure we all do.
That's why we don't lose, motherfuckers. Because when you don't like something, typically you want to avoid doing it.
That includes losing. We gonna do it, but...
any means necessary.
Let's fuck. Let's fuck some bitches. Let's fuck bitches and get money.
Fuck bitches, acquire currency.
Upstairs.
Okay. Copy. Roger, Dodger.
Are there any other ways to get up there?
You know what I'll do? Your mother.
Get I got my drone up here already.
He's camping it. That was electrified.
I'll find the bomb for you guys as soon as we spawn in.
The diffuser is now secured. Your mission is to locate.
I'm gonna get to the treehouse area.
Alright, I'm gonna go find the bomb. Whoa.
You have located a bomb. The diffuser is no longer in your possession.
Oops, hang on. My bad.
The diffuser has been secured.
Hold on, don't go in kid's bedroom yet.
I think there's a... Motherfucker, don't you do that with me! You guys don't learn, he's in the workshop. I'm almost sure there's a guy in the bathroom.
I'll break, you wanna just protect that shoulder button?
Go for it.
I don't know if there's a guy in this corner here.
There's a guy in the workshop. I don't see a guy in the corner of the kid's bedroom. So I think you're clear. I got a dude in the bathroom.
Alright.
Op 4 last stop standing.
Anybody want to bring
a
fuser in?
Bomb has been located.
I'm bringing it in. Somebody just got DC'd.
That motherfucker's running.
Yeah, he's running like a little motherfucker.
Where'd he go?
I don't know. He's the doctor, though.
Come back upstairs.
He's in the stairs.
Look. My kill.
I can't believe you just stole that kill from me.
I didn't want him to hurt you.
Warriors.
I thought they die as soon as they go down. Like, if it was the last guy, I thought they died.
That's a good...
Well, Doctor doesn't die immediately because there has a possibility to him, so.
Oh, yeah, I guess
he
can revive himself.
Oh, that makes sense. Didn't think about that.
So somebody gonna take Rook? I'm just waiting to see that.
Do you want Rook? I can take him if you want me to.
I kinda wanna run around with a shotgun.
I'll take Rook and you can take like a light dude. And we'll patrol around together.
Cause I like going around shotgunning bitches.
Fucking Rook with a shotgun and heavy armor, oh my god. He runs around everywhere.
Does he have a shotgun?
My Rook has a shotgun. Look at him. Where you at? Right here he is.
Yeah, I don't think his shotgun's that good, though.
Well, I got a bunch of attachments on it, so that's just...
Hey, you guys want to,
They're coming from the river.
Be advised, a bomb location has been compromised.
Gotcha.
We have, mute? Yeah, we do. Mute should...
Never activated! I am.
Shotgun.
Let me see if I can. Oh,
yeah.
No grenades
here. Ready to go. Everyone get your shields. 5 seconds.
Shields here. Got your
shields here. For only $15.99.
And your soul.
But wait, there's more. You get a free shield if you're under this fucking special order.
Okay, down
we need like, oh shit, they're like in the APC area.
What is he gonna try for thermite? Diffuser down! Just outside the garage.
Watch out, Slurin. Someone's coming up here, it looks like. I've got a mark on the map.
Worth it.
Fucking bitch, how do you follow me? I have the diffuser right here in the staircase.
It's a shield left.
Yeah, I killed the shield. Yeah, I hear him.
I don't see him in the house anywhere.
No! Yeah.
Pick it up!
I don't know who that was in the staircase.
That's a really bad thing.
Did I just die?
Where did my C4
go? Oh, I fucking ran.
Yeah, he's a goner.
Where'd he go?
He's in the workshop.
Ah!
Wait for him. Yeah, wait right the fuck there.
I thought he was closer. It looked like he was close.
He's so afraid. He's cornering. He's waiting in a corner. See? He's hopping in. Where are you going?
Where the fuck is
that? Got him spotted. He's out front, coming through the front door. Front door.
Oh, is that a shield? That's a shield.
Yeah, shield.
Yeah,
you better hide in the fucking corner, man.
Hide underneath something.
Wait for one more fight.
Shot him when he was
were
first running.
Good job, way to make us lose.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, man. Noob.
He only killed three of you?
I'm only concerned about where, like, how did he know where you were?
That's what I'm...
He went straight to you.
That's the same guy that killed me that one round.
Get Rick, you figgots.
Were you like making too much noise?
I don't know. It is my fault though. Fucking shut the fuck
up. I don't
know
if it's your fault. I kinda got raped because the guy under the staircase couldn't fucking figure out where he was. He was like, where is he? He's in the staircase right above you.
I had been camped in the back and I was the one that was spotting out everyone. That was the only reason I didn't know where he was.
I'm actually surprised he didn't come in and shoot you while you were trying to spot him.
No, I was down in the basement. How would he know I was there?
You were in the... who was in the stairs?
I came to the stairs after he was like the last one left.
Okay.
The only reason you guys knew the enemy like position is because I was spotting him.
To locate a bomb. Slowly, please, Dad.
Downstairs.
I just saw someone go upstairs.
Yeah, they're going upstairs. There's a jammer.
Yeah, it's downstairs.
Found a bomb.
Bottom floor.
They're not really upstairs. It's a ruse.
Drone has located a bomb.
Draw my.
Get away, this is my spot.
Insertion in 10 seconds.
Yeah, you might be able to fit in here. Slide in. Oh.
No, they found
5 seconds to insertion.
I'm on top of you.
Are you really?
The diffuser is
I'm on top
really?
Of you.
You found a bomb.
Like we're in a corner and I'm on top of her. Oh, I think they're trying to shoot us. They're trying to shoot us, I think.
Yeah, there's a broken window. Watch the fuck out. He might come out of there and shoot us in the back.
No, they got me! Damn it.
I'm gonna sit here and watch the windows for you guys.
Oh, I'm so slow.
you throw a drone, please?
Right now.
Yep, I'll take care of this cover.
The main floor, I think.
A is clear. There might be in the staircase.
Yeah, check that door.
Yeah, they're right here. By my drone. I just scanned them. I'm scanning both of them. Just put some fire down on that doorway.
Fuck the fucking ADS.
Brady, please that plate. Plant the bomb. What the fuck?
They shot through a glory hole. Does not sound like one of our weapons.
Back up, there's a nitro.
Deploy the thing, Rape!
The diffuser!
Wait, oh.
Plant.
Say my name.
Cause everybody's fucking name is the same.
Guys, I think I heard somebody on the stairwell. I'm down the stairs.
Staircase, where I just...
Is active, protected at all.
They're all here!
Oh. He's trying to shoot through the ceiling. Look out.
What?
Operator remaining.
I hate this game.
One op four remaining.
We have.
Oh.
Four mission success.
Good job.
Shiloopy.
That accuracy though.
I kind of know how to use this pistol.
Dude, my gut.
What, left click as many times?
No, but like, there's actually a curve to shooting it very far
away.
No,
it's not.
No, many bullets down range, random. Bullets go in direction. Do you think it won't hit them?
Put a laser sight and you're good to go. That's the learning trick.
What in the fuck? You don't even want to know what I saw.
Okay, like, I mean, I kind of hope we could have planted faster.
There is a subreddit.
Good.
Just for pictures of dragons fucking cars.
Yeah, dragons fucking cars. Have you been on cars fucking dragons?
Yeah.
Wild Dude, there's all sorts of fucking stupid subreddits like that.
I mean, it's not even like for the getting off factor, it's just for the fact that
I
make like dragon themed cards, you know?
You could fucking probably find a fucking subreddit that is for girls that only have a 9 shoe size, wearing red fucking bikinis and blue bottoms, and have freckles. It's probably that specific.
They broke
of
down
a subreddit.
The front door.
Yeah, fucking...
they're not downstairs.
You're gonna wait for us. Let's switch our spawn location.
Where are we going?
Let's go to River Docks.
Drone has located a bomb. 10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds to go.
Alright, guys.
Drone has located a bomb. The diffuser is now secured.
Well, I don't want to
bomb location and defuse it.
Let me send my drone up ahead of you guys.
Yeah, if you scout them out, I have my bomb things that I can put in the room, and if you can tell me where they are, then I can position them better.
Alright,
let me take care of that. Sending in choke drone. Putting in front door. Oh, that's not a front door.
So we're going for A?
Fuck, they got my drone.
I'm checking out ground level. You guys see me using my drone? Staircase, right here! Okay. No, he just shot me. Left side of drone. Left side of staircase.
Actually,
I have some of these doors electrified, though.
They're outside?
I got one outside. They're using guerrilla tactics.
Yeah, no, it's not cool.
Guys, I don't think anyone's in a... A looks fucking...
They're all, I'm getting... There's one in that hallway that's next to me.
Ah! There is one.
Outside, you said?
In a...
I got this. I think I do.
Coming in. Flashbang.
What? These kids are fucking gay. There's one on
flash
mid floor.
Me. I can't see.
Guys, there's one on mid floor and there's one in basement coming up.
Deploy the thing.
I can't see. Okay, I can see now.
She can't see, guys.
Oh my god.
Stop flashing me. Please.
There is online and
girls active. Usually like it when I flash them.
I'll watch this door. Can you watch the one beside you?
Farewell.
I'm watching.
Farewell. Farewell.
I'm watching that doorway right now. You watch the one beside you.
Go help them.
We're good. We're good. Stay where you are.
Four last operators standing.
Oh.
Oh.
Where is he?
He's still at the stairwell. Oh, he's coming in.
I think I injured him. I injured him. Coming into your there. Nice. Oh yeah, you can see right through there.
Yeah, I was looking at the two doors. You fucking pussies.
Sodium overdose.
We're not getting carried by a female at all.
She's a motherly figure.
Huh? Why, do I have like, yeah, 11 kills and shit? You guys are casuals.
Oh yeah, that makes me hard. Daddy, please rape me.
I've got like 5,000 renown right now.
Okay,
who cares? I've had up to 7.
Oh,
no,
okay.
No way. No way.
Damn, she just one-upped you. You should just fucking kill yourself.
I know, right?
Commit Sudoku.
Commit Sudoku.
Leave me alone,
I don't know what you guys
away.
Are saying. Sudoku is a great game.
Sudoku, well, then?
By the way,
I mean, people say Sudoku because they're stupid.
Sudoku.
Yeah, it kind of became a joke.
It is a joke. That's why it's funny.
You're a joke.
Ha ha ha.
Well, oh. I mean, it used to be a real thing until it became a joke.
Going shooty guns.
Who the fuck dare Steam message me? Who thinks they are worthy?
I was gonna play Skyrim before,
You know there's- Assassin, you know they're still trying to make Ouya a thing?
It is a thing.
I know, but it kinda like failed.
What are you talking? Over 13 Ouyas have been sold in the last week.
We need to locate a bomb.
Week?
That sounds like bullshit numbers.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, cause like-
It's like
kidding?
All the
Ouya
game consoles.
Fucking failed.
You're kidding me, right?
This is fucking Canadian, so I'm gonna tell you it's bullshit.
Drone has located a bomb.
In Canada, I don't know what the state's demographics. Oh my god, serious.
Well, we prefer to have real consoles.
And
by real consoles, we mean
PCs. PC masteries. I like fapping off to my computer startup screen.
I can hide right on top of the fucking thing. That's awesome.
I'm on top of- oh my god, B is like completely
fucking
empty.
Bomb.
Let's breach that door then.
How do we get
through that room there?
Are we going to A? We should go to A.
B is empty. B is like empty.
Wanna give me the bomb?
Actually, what are you? Your Twitch. Wait. Who fucking destroyed this fucking thing? Oh, I should have killed on accident. Do you still want the bomb? Because I can drop it, it's just that I got shot.
Oh, if you wanna come over to me.
That didn't do anything.
There's a guy in the fucking.
On the stairs. Yeah, the upper level, not the lower level.
Yeah, I should have
laying down. Yeah, well, you didn't shoot at him good enough. Because I'm dead. Because of you.
He ran.
Can we, Twitch, come here? I'm going to finally drop the thing.
Must recover the diffuser.
We got him.
Okay, so,
Is it downstairs?
Yes, it is.
Yeah. Let me send my drone in just a second.
There's already a drone now.
Send in the electric drone, stand by. It's quiet down there.
Don't go there yet.
Hold on, wait for me. Let me come in.
I can see a guy's footstep right there.
You're holding your fucking. What the hell? You're holding your shield.
I need the bomb in A. A is clear.
Come in A.
I'll cover you.
He is not. To your right. To your left. My bad. Not there.
Bombing a flashbang. Bomb diffusion initiated.
There's armor plates on the ground.
Coming up to you guys.
Top 4 last operator standing.
I want that armor. Because I'm good.
Are you stealing their armor?
Sure am.
That's illegal.
Not in my book.
I think we're like guerrilla warfare, so you know.
I like how you kind of aim down right at his ass. And like, why not the back of the head, but the ass?
Because that's just too respectful.
Yeah.
His parents gotta know I really didn't like that motherfucker.
You talking about me?
Whoever I killed. I don't know who I killed.
Killed me, my hopes, and my dreams.
He didn't like your ass very much, I guess.
You'd have never amounted to anything anyway, don't worry about it.
Do suck my dick. You suck more dick.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
Alright, boys, I'm gonna go steal off our pussy hole above us.
Take some trouble, mate.
Grab your condoms. You're gonna need it.
Shit, it's
ridiculous.
Wall secured!
And you know, for a game that's supposed to be realistic, should this game really have kill cams?
I don't know, I'm carrying giant reinforced walls in, like, my back pocket, so I...
Yeah, I know, that's pretty cool.
Yeah. Two of them, actually.
5 seconds left.
That takes fucking time, bro.
He's trying to get a
bomb. Located a bomb. Get ready to engage.
Alright, did we reinforce the walls? Okay, babies, we got those.
Okay, they're going to A.
Target located.
This guy's looking for shit. Container or some shit.
I've got a nice little nitro for them if they want to come in through A.
Hold on, I want to do some guerrilla fighting right here.
Yeah, I know, right? Here I come.
You will be detected.
Ah, fuck. Oh!
Are they all dead? Are they all dead?
Location has been compromised.
No!
Alright, one's coming through A.
No, of course they're not all dead. They're fucking outside.
Yeah, as if it was clear around the corner, so don't revive and get shot. That's what
I
it means.
Know. How am I supposed to know?
Oh, well, you're in a better position to see them than I am.
I saw a dead body.
He's upstairs.
Stairs?
Stairs, second floor. Oh, I got grenaded. How the fuck did that reach me?
I'll fix you.
covering you guys. Keep crawling. Oh shit!
How much was that?
I hit him. I hit him.
Holy shit!
Then he didn't even take any damage.
There's two guys up there.
You should have crawled down, I feel.
Crawling I'm scared. Down my skin.
No, it's crawling in.
Well, you said you were covering that entrance, you got raped, so.
Fuck.
Yeah, good job, win us the game, dude. You got it.
Reloading!
I have 50% integrity, I was gonna die.
Holy
shit. Ooh, it's a shield. You're fucked.
Pull that gas!
No, he's waiting for it. Well, you're fucked. The best you can do is probably, toxic
bags are in position. Can you make a hole through that wall on your left and then flank him?
No, you can't do anything. You can't do anything. The best you can do is probably, flank them around the fucking lockers, but...
I can try use the camera. He's hacking.
Nice job, way to lose us the game. Mission failed.
Thanks for the whole team trying to rush them like smart pants.
We got them.
I don't know why two of our guys were in the corridor on the first floor.
Because they're fucking stupid.
That's
I
like,
don't even,
look,
what's
look at how, did you guys see
them?
How everyone died at the same time? That's the thing that you don't want to happen.
At least we're not bad at not that. Not there and ice.
Everyone knows that the rushing job is mine. And a commies.
No,
jeez.
You don't need to rush at all.
We have shotguns and we're really fast. What are we supposed to do?
It doesn't matter. You die.
The
either
best
which way.
I did by saying.
Game is fucking serious business! Shut up!
I was never down. What are you smoking?
Well, you know, your two friends were.
They're not my friends.
We're all friends here, Rob. We're on a team. You hear me? We're family.
No, we're not.
We all have the same thing. Locate a bomb.
My friends would not leave me in a basement to get raped by three guys.
Mine would.
Well, those are the type of people I avoid.
You guys left me in a basement with Daddy once.
Basement?
God, if I gotta say, that was the best time of my life.
You were fucking watching, weren't you? Down a bomb.
Jump over there! God, jammer! No, I didn't jump over it.
Are you gonna hide it right there, really?
The bomb, really?
Wait, what?
What? Dude, 5 seconds to go.
Are you kidding?
Oh no, it's all because of
me. I got a decent camera in there.
Seems like my camera's still there, guys.
That doesn't make any sense.
Where the fuck's yours? Oh wait, it got destroyed.
Your camera's still on the fucking bomb.
Yeah, straight it is.
Hey, can you tell me if there's anyone in that little corner back there?
Hold on, let me throw a camera.
No,
oh,
not
wait, it's not working.
B has two people in it right now.
Does B have? Oh my God, there's someone upstairs.
Yes.
Somebody in the mid floor by the front door.
Of course you would be.
The only reason they're probably doing it is because you fuckers did it.
Yeah, well, it's kind of
oh.
It's just, that's bullshit tactics to me. It's stupid.
The best defense is good offense.
Wait, so who was watching in front of us when two of us just got shot down?
I don't think that was the issue. I think no one was watching us.
I was watching back behind us. Someone was using a camera, and another one.
Yeah, I was using a camera, I saw someone, like, come rushing at me, I was like,
Yeah, you're using the camera, that's fine, I'm talking about the guy in the room with you.
Oh, okay, so you just got me fucked.
So that guy walked in, he shot me, that's great.
Oh, shit!
Surprise!
Oh man.
Why am I watching this guy if a completely different guy killed me?
No, that guy.
Because Ubisoft made the game.
Say something. Match point, defend. Let's go second floor.
I know, don't get killed at the same time.
Yep, we're gonna lose.
Not with that attitude.
Should we go to the
other? Yeah, we're gonna win with that attitude. Keep it up.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Sorry.
Better be.
I wanna know how's a nigga supposed to, like, handle your asses. You guys are out of fucking control. You are out of fucking control.
I ran into court and got murdered.
Secure the area. Keep the bomb protected.
Me.
Now, I want
Did you
understand...
expect not to get I'm shot by some dude in a corner?
Now, I want you guys to understand. I run really fast and have a shotgun. Okay.
I'm gonna shoot you if you fucking leave this floor.
We're going down the basement, you say?
What if you run really fast? You're gonna have to chase us.
Yeah, I mean, I got the genes of fucking Sonic over here. You won't let me lose. If you love something, I'll let it free.
I have a gas in there with B.
Wall secured.
5 seconds to insertion.
Keep an eye out for
Op4 attempting to defuse your bomb.
I'm sure they come in the basement.
Nitro set!
Uh-oh, about to get the camera.
Yeah, they already shot the camera.
I'm scared of that window there. Where was that?
Guys, let me know if you hear them in B. Are they in there?
B room, B room.
Located by Op 4.
B room, yeah.
Get fucked, kid.
I'm overlooking the stairs.
I'm looking at the balcony in case he tries to come up there. I got that little balcony. I don't know about the room outside of us, though.
Who's making that fucking noise?
What noise?
That's probably smoke.
What, smoke going?
He's moving his ass.
Oh, that's me, yeah, I'm moving left and right from him. Yeah, they came in that room behind us, though.
They breached that door over there.
Shield.
Oh, what the fuck?
What?
It is a grenade thing in here. I think it just dismembered or disabled your explosive.
Fuck. Watch out, guys. I got a thing up there.
I got one.
I'm so afraid right now.
Right?
I'm sorry, I have to do this.
Did you just do that?
Pop! Dead.
Whoa.
The shotgun bleeding. Oh, yeah, of course he headshot me. I wish there was like a game mode where you couldn't be headshot. I'm gonna use the camera. Oh, I see.
Watch out. Gaming, I feel like I hear the dude right through there.
He's scanned.
Fucking rubber band shit.
So
he sounds like a shield.
Watch out, guys, watch out.
Nice. Oh, somebody just got disconnected.
Sledgehammer's being detected by now. You guys should
Are you keep pinging him?
Yes.
He's downstairs.
He's on
the roof. On the roof? Please, Dad, no stop. On the roof. Just looking at you. There
eliminated.
You fucking go.
Loop 4 mission successful.
Oh.
I'm surprised he came back.
Yeah.
He thought he was smart.
No kill cam?
Okay. So, you guys.
We saw a kill cam.
You know you liked my gas in that room?
I don't. I didn't. Not at all.
Dude, my gas did so much damage to him.
Yeah, at least he. Not a loser.
I guess they're Jews.
Oh, no, at least I'm not a loser.
That's why I'm at the top of the scoreboard.
Who has the most kills?
Who has the most points? You also have one more death, so it negates your kill. It actually negates more than your one kill.
No.
Yes, it
the
does.
The hostility here is insane.
I have a
Are we a team or some shit?
I have a 2.0 KD. You have less than that.
My KD takes
we should trash talk them.
I have a 0.0 amount of care.
It's actually really good.
Negative 0.0.
But you're not even in phase plan.
It's not basement.
Nope.
Third floor. I guess they're
not first. Well, I'm thermite this time, so maybe.
Oh my god.
Ah, fucking disruptor.
Oh shit, this thing destroyed me. Fucking EMP pussy.
10 seconds to insert.
You call it EMT too?
Activate Gemma! 5 seconds before insertion.
Echo actual ISE? What the fuck?
How cool would it be if we could come through like the fucking roof?
Mission is to locate and defuse the bomb.
So
you'll drop the diffuser.
Hey!
Now secured.
I should be yelling. I didn't mean to pick it up. We should go to B. Which I don't know
the
where it is.
Diffuser is no longer in your possession.
Oh, hold on.
Oops, my bad.
Side room real quick because remember I have these grenade things to fuck shit up.
I think B is right here, but I'm not sure.
Shut up, you holy crap.
Oh, okay.
I'm overlooking their hall.
Why did he kill that guy on your team, dude? Kill that Echo actual kid.
Why? Is he killing us?
He just killed me for no reason.
Yeah, I don't know. Don't kill him yet. If he goes
kill
up to
now,
you,
kill him now, dude. No, he killed me. I'm already dead.
I think I'd like to win.
So what, dude? You can't do that. No.
You go kill him next time.
Game point. Shoot the guy. Hey. Kill him, he's right to your left. Thank you.
He's in this room, he's in this room.
Let me tase him, I'll tase him.
Wait, there's two guys.
Oh, I'm a thermite, never mind. I'll fuck up this bomb. I'm deploying the bomb. I will draw them out. What?
Oh, there's a jammer.
Diffuser is active.
Cover that door. I can probably grenade them.
Oh, smoke.
Are they both in there?
I don't know.
No, it's just
one. He's going around? Never mind,
four
I got
eliminated
him.
Off four.
Ah, thank god.
Oh, he almost nicked you on the side.
Yep.
Yeah. For some reason, I thought he jumped out the fucking wooden window, whatever. So who did we drop?
I don't know. Somebody got dropped. I'm a little bit more disturbed how the other guy had a very similar neighbor to me, though.
Who?
Mr. Skibbles.
His name was Echo Actual ISA.
So, are we backing up and picking out that person?
Is Skibbles there? Skibbles?
This is, sound muted.
Oh, he must have left or something.
Probably.
I'm gonna go smoke real quick. I'll be right back. Hopefully I get to pick my class. Most likely not. I'm gonna pick my class first, actually.
What? That makes no sense.
Well, because I want to be able to fucking... I don't want to not have a class. I don't want to be a recruit.
So you're gonna be okay for a bit?
No, I just gotta run upstairs, grind up some weed, and pack it up, and hit it, and then shouldn't take any more than a minute. But it's a minute that I wouldn't be able to choose that character. Smokety smoke smoke. Be right back.
Go run! God damn it.
He's gonna trip over a cable. Crack his skull open.
Crack his skull open?
Yeah, Yeah. What is wrong with that?
Yeah.
Like you've never heard that sentence before.
Are you serious? You never heard that?
You've never heard that?
No, you never heard that.
That I'm the one who fucking said it! Wow, no, you're dumb. You're like... You're so fucking... Alright, where are you? I'm gonna shoot you in the face.
I'm gonna kill him. As soon as he gets back, I'm gonna blow him up.
Do it.
I'm gonna do it. Oh, thanks for throwing those down right now. By the way, if I was you, I'd step away from that. Back away from it.
They're breaching through the garage. I am so screwed right now.
These walls must be so weak to be able to punch a fucking hole through.
There's a guy right here. I am so fucked.
Shield.
Oh shit, I didn't even pick up my fucking shit yet. Oh god. Oh yeah, my feet are all over there.
Op 4 has spotted the biohazard container. Op 4, last stop standing.
Is it shield? I'm a fast motherfucker, you can't catch me.
He got you! Maybe if we were fucking weaving so much, you probably would have made it.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
How the hell am I dead?
You were killed.
How is he so fast?
It's the longest fucking minute ever.
Where is he?
Damn,
he's
that was longer than a minute.
Wait, what? That's fucking hilarious. Is my ping shit? We're back in his screen. Are you gonna help him?
If he comes over to me.
Jesus Christ, you're so mean.
Come on, keep going.
You could probably try to get somewhat closer to him.
Op 4 is securing the
bomb. Oh shit, he's in the room! You're both gonna die! Oh, here he
comes. If you don't do something, you're gonna win.
Ha! Nice.
Wow, dude.
That's cruddy. That's what you wanted to happen. You just wanted to
die.
Oh, that's cruddy. Oh, that's so
what are the fucking chances?
20 through the ears, man.
I'm sorry, but that was like cinematic perfect.
Like, that should have been recorded and put on YouTube, seriously.
It has been recorded because this guy's streaming.
Okay, well, you gotta put that one on YouTube, definitely. Or just post it on the Reddit section.
You're still streaming, right, Ice?
Mm-hmm. Well, you're gonna have to go through and trim it. I'm not gonna fucking do that shit.
Locate the biohazard container.
It's basement!
Okay.
No, it's not.
Because his father likes to take him on in the basement. That's what
yeah, that's my dad goes. Look, they are basement, though. It sounds like it.
Yeah, okay.
I mean, I think a guy just came from the basement.
They're boarding it up. I can see it.
No, you don't
It's archives.
The archives.
It's not archives.
It's not?
The biohazard container has been located.
Okay. So it's the garage then.
I told you I was right.
Before insertion.
Oh my god, dude.
Ah, damn.
Proceed to the container
and secure it. Alright,
we have thermite. Is the garage blowable?
Yeah,
it is.
Yes.
Hold on, before you do that, let me try to plan out an alternate route for me real quick.
What are you doing? It's reinforced, man.
Scaring them, dude.
Okay.
Okay, go, whatever.
You have to put it on one of these.
Ready?
Waiting. Show me.
I'll go in and mark them. Oh.
Wreck.
Thanks.
Watch your flank! Wow, I got killed. Oh, there's a guy outside! Shotgun us!
Yeah, I killed him.
He jumped down and shot us. Wondering how I died so fast. Oh, I can scan one guy here. Trying to. There you go, right there. Oh, he's dead.
Okay. You know, I'll take that.
I got that, guys. Don't worry about it.
And a horrible mention of
oh, I killed that guy with that too? Wow, that was good
Canadian. Part. I don't remember which daddy you are, but an honorable mention to you.
Okay,
that
you.
Kill was for you.
Thank you.
Oh, I only got one kill?
Should I just kill the entire team and then clutch it? Kill our entire team and then clutch it?
I mean, you can try, but I'll kill you first.
I was kidding about the whole killing of you guys and all that. Let's go archives again. It's really easy to defend.
Just make sure you watch what you say
over
there.
Put that C4 in the right spot.
Well, no, like, I have the perfect spot that, you know, they can't do unless they
need us. We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
I got my eyes on you. Are you barricading upstairs?
No. I am.
Okay.
Everybody is. Let's go.
Wait, what? I'm gonna watch in front of the garage peephole just in case any drones come through. I wanna shoot them.
Reloaded!
Does anyone have an idea where I should put a smoke at?
Hey, smoke?
Yeah, should I hide a smoke,
Five seconds to insertion.
In the entrance of where they're coming from.
Op 4 hasn't found the biohazard container. They will attempt to locate it during the assault.
What walls though do you have blocked off? You don't have this one?
Don't barricade that! No! What are you doing? Don't barricade! Take my spot! Take that down! Take that down!
Nope.
Go back and take that down.
Why? I can't take it down! You can't take it down!
You can't take down- They're termiting to the staircase.
Somebody just blew something and it was loud.
Yeah, it's over here. They blew this hole.
Actually, fuck this. I need my vest. I guess I'll be with you guys.
Oh fuck, I didn't get a vest either.
Which, floor did they termite?
Over here.
It was the one right behind us.
He just dropped down!
Oh, watch out, push down!
Ah, shield's going down.
So we have a nitro? Put that on.
Whoa, she's gonna shoot me.
There's a twitch behind this wall over here.
Two guys there.
You guys suck at defending.
Watch out. Oh, I was gonna get it.
Oh, really?
That guy dead? Or no?
If you didn't barricade that one wall, we would have had it.
Go ahead, pick him up. Pick
okay,
him.
So it.
Yeah. Just take your time. I'm not gonna die anytime soon unless they shoot.
Whoa, grenade!
Protect the biohazard container during pause.
You got one coming up the front. Anyone got nitro for that guy? We gotta make him stick a reload.
Good job. Run right in the holy.
I didn't think he was there. Chances are I could have got that shield.
Shit.
Nice job.
What? Why didn't it? Oh, they shot it. I don't know why I tried to blow it.
I can't believe.
Wait, where's the shield? There's three of them? Oh my god.
Poopsicles.
See, no, look who's on top.
Who can get nitro cells on the terrorist team?
What do you mean? She's still on top.
I was.
She has 1,000, you have 975.
Semantics.
I'm not even trying.
Exactly.
I am, running down corridors getting myself killed.
Cause you're bad.
Okay, how do you explain I had, more points than you?
She's still above
like 80?
You need to locate the biohazard container.
All I need to do is spot an enemy, then I'll be on par with you, huh? You're not that much better than me, alright?
Well, don't say you're better than me either. I think they're in the archives because they're patching up the holes in the
corner.
Visa.
There it is.
Oh, they're in the archives. I saw that.
They're in the archives!
Biohazard container has been located.
Oh,
check walls for holes. Check walls for holes.
10 seconds to go.
Good job.
5 seconds.
Where are you going, Ice?
Biohazard container located.
He's trying to be sneaky.
Alright, we're gonna thermite.
We can still control it from here. What difference does it make?
Okay, yeah.
Wanna thermite through the ground?
Breach all three of them at the same time. This guy right here on the ground floor!
Mm-hmm, I killed him.
I'm at 50% health because you guys.
Hold
on.
You didn't have to rush in like that.
Should I do a bomb thing in this room?
Yeah, I'll do it.
No, I meant my grenade things.
No.
Oh yeah, go ahead. No,
actually,
no,
maybe
over
this
here,
one
over here.
Here. Yeah,
oh wait,
not,
okay.
Dude, that's not in the server room, is it?
No one there. Do that.
God damn it, you motherfucker.
Put it back down.
That looks like a retard.
Did we take out the camera in here?
Yeah, I did.
Nope, no one in there.
Try this one.
Okay.
This one in the corner. I'm gonna blow this shit up just for fun. Isn't that the kitchen?
Toss
a nitro cell.
Yeah, that's the kitchen.
Toss a.
Right, let's go down here, and then I'll throw my thermite to distract them over there. All right.
All right,
Sam.
Down
okay.
Here.
Okay, got you.
Shield, hold on. Let me come in front of you.
All right.
Hold on, wait, before you blast through there.
Here, wait, this one here. Here.
Does anybody have some? Cause,
have a jump. Yeah, they're in. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna toss another drone, hang on.
Are you guys ready for this?
Hey, you wanna I can toss a flash there.
Alright, I'm gonna replace the breach right here. Alright, they won't know it's.
I'm scanning them. One on the server. Flash back in!
Oh
fuck. That timing.
Did you get the guy behind?
Four remaining.
Oh, yep, but now he's dead.
I got the guy behind. He didn't even see me.
Came at the worst fucking time, Jesus Christ.
Hostile activity, neutralize the threat. Secure the container.
You guys screwed that up.
Nice.
Op 4 eliminated.
Who screwed it up?
Successful.
I would have won had you guys not screwed it up.
Shut the fuck up. You said that.
What are you talking about, dude? Wait. You guys screwed me over.
You screwed
yourself.
I am
the team.
By sucking.
I didn't screw myself by sucking.
You're a bum.
I ain't no bum.
You're a bum.
5 points.
I ain't no bum.
5 points.
How about you not play shield for once, yeah?
I screwed it over. Good job, guys. Roll your fault.
Shut your goddamn fucking mouth.
Bars are so. Aka!
Alright, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, match found. Oh, look at that.
Battle hobo? That's interesting.
Did you like that timing, guys?
Yay, we're attacking.
I will
first.
Fuck your up right now? Your what?
I will fuck your knight up.
What? Not, fuck, sorry. Sorry, my mouse was in front of that, and you know, I'm kind of retarded.
Dyslexia.
No, my, literally, my mouse is in front of it, but still. Doesn't excuse it.
It's not okay.
Aren't you smoking weed or some shit?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you know. He's seeing things right now.
Have you never smoked weed?
Nope.
You pussy.
Do I need to?
Fucking, do you drink alcohol?
Nope. Do I need to?
That's fun, every now and then.
Yeah, I mean, I can just have fun not drinking.
That just makes you a fucking stuck-up pussy.
Not really.
So you, like, don't go to parties or anything?
We need to locate a bomb.
Oh,
you don't need to get drunk or smoke weed to
yeah,
have fun.
To.
I don't know.
Right.
Shit, at the parties I go to, it's a lot more enjoyable to do those.
It's more enjoyable when you remember the moments.
I can still remember the moment.
Don't you don't need to go to a party to drink.
Drone has located a bomb.
You need to drink to go to a party.
No, you'll
drone
never get me.
Found a bomb.
What? Shoot your teammate, please.
I'm stuck in a bucket. Okay. There's another drone in the bucket.
I'm hiding behind a cactus. I think it's a cactus.
Oh my god, they've been shooting at me for like fucking.
It's on the staircase. Oh my god, go away!
That guy just. Yeah, that guy just got 30 points.
Wait, who wants the bomb? Take it.
You must recover the diffuser.
Somebody wants the bomb? Who wants the bomb?
The diffuser has been recovered.
Carry it then. Garage.
Oh, Sledge is coming through the garage.
Who's this? Why?
The diffuser is no longer in your possession.
Hey, fear
is now secure.
You know what? I'm gonna make a new door here.
Let's do it. All right, on three.
Hold on, wait, ready? Don't do it, don't do it. Hold on, wait. Hey. Well, let me do this first.
Okay, when this goes down to zero.
Hold on. I need to put
yeah,
up the converter for max.
Wait. Okay.
I killed one.
All right, I got this.
All right, and when this counts down to zero, all right.
I can
go.
Oh shit! I need to kill my drone.
I meant to put down a ping. That didn't work.
Popping back.
He got scared, so he left that room. Go ahead, put the diffuser down.
We put it down. Kill the camera.
B is clear, by the way.
At all costs.
Got him!
More successful.
Oh, that guy was screwed. I was pushing him into you and you got the kill.
Sandwich like a motherfucker. That's the cream.
I had just run another guy up through the wall with my fucking my charges. There actually was one guy in B, believe it or not.
Top floor. Let's do it.
Hey, can I have the smoke? You're terrible with smoke.
Your mother's terrible with smoke.
No, that's right. Oh, shit. Thank you.
She smoked too much when she was pregnant.
I'll be Doc. Wait, fuck. Doc doesn't have any nitros, does he? Fucking.
Which human should I be?
I need to be a nitro because I get scared.
Do we need the electric wire or do we not get a cloak?
I'll take electric wire, don't worry about it.
It's really only good against sledge electrifying barbs, which are gonna blow up anyways.
Just be a recruit, dude, if you want nitros.
What?
Oh my god. You're an idiot.
Why?
Protect the bomb. I'm kidding, dude. Don't get mad.
No, I was just asking. I'm like, what did I do wrong?
Don't be a girl, dude.
You're a bitch, no. Motherfucker.
No one wants to be a girl, dude.
That hurts my feelings.
Well, thanks for that.
What?
I kind of wanted to put something in here.
Please. Are we reinforcing any of the goddamn walls?
No, it's barricading everything.
I don't think it's
a
good idea here, because they can, like, fortify themselves in a room very easily to reinforce walls.
Now I'm scared. I don't want to be in a room by myself.
I'm going to be reinforcing a couple of these walls so I don't get shot to the wall.
Keep an eye out for Op 4 attempting to defuse your bomb.
Wall fortified!
I'm going to go be in the basement. Somebody on the camera was in? We didn't take his arm.
I'll be on.
Oh, shit, that's me.
God, man, you're putting some holes in that wall, okay. Found him. Watch out from window. Watch out from window. Watch out from window. Got two scaling up on the wall.
Located target.
Got another one coming through the window.
Bathroom.
The guy's coming out of the window spot now, he's coming out of the treehouse.
They're all outside and shit.
He's in the back.
Alright, watch out, there's another one somewhere. I don't know where that is. But I spotted him. I'm just spotting everything. There's one on the roof.
Be advised, Op 4 has located.
Ah, someone just killed himself! Someone just killed himself, I think. Very severely hurt. Watch out, one in the window.
Which window, kids?
Yeah.
Okay.
I can't aim through there because I have a shotgun, but... Oh, it's a shield. Got him. Damn, that thing shot him far. What the fuck?
They're in the kids.
It was only one that I seen.
Oh, yeah, I fucking saw him. I wasn't sure, though. What? How did he headshot me? Crouched like that. The fuck?
And another one trying to come through kids' window, it looks like.
You're just running. You just got smoked.
Last operator standing. Op 4 eliminated.
Oh, somebody fell to his death.
Ow! Who the fuck just killed me with that? Who blew that up, you bastard?
Nah.
Did you have it set there the whole time on purpose, and you like glitched?
Nah, I threw it at the last second. What the fuck? Is the game's not ending?
Fuck the game, you fucker!
Wow, that breaks the game? Law.
I don't know, but it seems.
Detonating nitro. Are you guys like getting stuck in place, sort of? Lol.
No, just hold on. I think this happened to me before, but it took a bit. 1 to 2 minutes.
Nitro DDoS servers. Nitro DDoS servers. Connection failure. Nice! I know how to DDoS server now!
Congratulations, we were fucking those kids up. And you go and do some stupid shit like that.
I know, peace out.
Way to go.
Yeah, man, way to go. Dude, this M87 is a fucking dope ass shotgun.